A very warm good morning and heartily welcome to all on the fourth day of the Commerce Horizon Week 2022. An entrepreneur is an innovator, a creator who introduces something new to the firm or economy. The person who thinks out of the box and try to achieve the things even though he facing many obstacles. So the Kaveri College organized the event Kaveri Entrepreneurs Talk to explore the business and in Kaveri and encourage the others. I, Himangi, with my co-host Sai, first of all, would like to welcome our motivation, respected Sir Dr. Ashok Agrawal, Vice Principal Ma'am Dr. Mukta Karmakar, and a very thank you on behalf of our team for giving us this opportunity to showcase and explore our skill. Just like one said, a good teacher can inspire hope, ignite the imagination, and install a love of learning. I would like to welcome our mentors, Head of Department of Commerce, Dr. Deepa Sathe Ma'am, our event coordinators, Keki Kulkarni Ma'am, and Tapasya More Ma'am. And last but not the least, all the enthusiastic participants, audience on behalf of Department of Commerce to a very amazing event, Kaveri Entrepreneurs Talk. Now, I want to hand over the further event to the site.
Hi, Oprah Winfrey said, don't worry about being successful, but work toward being significant and the success will naturally follow. With this thoughtful quote, I would now like to bring your attention to the next part of the event where all the entrepreneurs in Kaveri College explore their business with us. So best wishes from us to all the enthusiastic entrepreneurs. Now, I would like to call entrepreneur Pushkaraj Bhagat from TYBCOM to introduce his business with us. Pushkaraj, kindly share your video.
Yes, sure. Thank you, Sai, for the introduction. It says a host has disabled participant screen sharing. Okay.
I will make you the co-host. You can start your video.
Okay, should I begin from my side?
Yes, you can start now.
Hello everyone. I'm really grateful to present my business model in front of all the entrepreneurs, and I already know some familiar faces in this meeting. So I'm very happy that I have some entrepreneurial friends also. So I'll start with my presentation. So my company's name is FinIndian Investments Private Limited, and the tagline for this company is revolutionizing financial lives daily. I am the managing director of this company, and the word FinIndian also has a huge significance. The word FinIndian literally means financially independent Indian. The word FinIndian is financially independent Indian. So I have made it my personal mission to financially educate as many people as possible, because in today's scenario, we only see 2 to 3 main investment options like gold, FD, and real estate. Other than gold, FD, and real estate, we really don't have any good idea of any other investment options. And everyone knows that FD doesn't give the real rate of return after excluding inflation. So my personal mission is to financially educate as many people as possible through my business venture. So here is my personal introduction. I am the managing director of FinIndian Investments. I also am the director in Bhairavnath Hightech Agro, which is my own family business, which is in the poultry sector. And Bhairavnath Hightech Agro is the largest eggs producer in the state of Maharashtra. We have a daily eggs production of 8 lakh eggs. So in the West India, we are the largest eggs producer. So that is the introduction of Bhairavnath Hightech Agro. And we are included in the top 5 list of the eggs producers of India. And I'll be talking mostly about FinIndian Investments from my side. So I am NSDL certified in finance and capital markets also. I'm studying in TY BCom from Kaveri College. And side by side, I'm handling these two businesses from my side also. So firstly, are there any easy money tricks? So there are no easy money tricks. Say no to Lakshmi Chit Fund. So this is my personal message from this, from my side. Even if you do not understand most of the aspect, just understand this basic idea that there are no easy money tricks in the market. Any Instagram video, any YouTube video, any message which you receive, there are no easy money tricks. Say no to ventures like Lakshmi Chit Fund. So what are the portfolio of services which are offered from my side? We have e-courses, we have portfolio management courses, portfolio management service, property valuation, and e-content. So these are the four broad services which are offered under the FinIndian umbrella, which is the e-courses, portfolio management, property valuation, and e-content. So I'll be going through these all four branches in a brief, as we have limited time in hand. So journey so far, started operations in April 2020. Why April 2020? Because my birth date falls in April and I received my PAN card in that month. And after receiving my PAN card, I could do the legal requirements which are possible. So started operations in April 2020. Till this date, 1500 hours of teaching has been successfully done. 1500 hours of teaching e-content, that is live content from my side. 1500 hours of e-content was successfully completed in the September 2021. The portfolio management businesses AUM, asset under management, crossed $85,000 in October 2021. If you convert it into rupees, it will go above 62 lakh rupees. So portfolio management, AUM, asset under management, that is the business which we have right now. It has crossed $85,000 in October 2021. And monthly SIPs have crossed $6,500 in January of this month. So if you convert $6,500 to rupees, it comes around 4,80,000 rupees. So under the e-courses, 1500 hours of teaching has been successfully completed live. Under the portfolio management business, $85,000 worth of business has been created to this date. And monthly SIPs, each month, almost $6,500 worth of SIPs are successfully completed by the clients under the portfolio management business. So this is my journey so far. Now I'll be explaining your problem and you will be able to understand the solution which I have created from my side. So let's take an example over here. You recently heard, this is for all of the general audience which is in the meeting. Let's take a basic example. I'll have this problem in front of you and the solution which I'm offering. So you recently heard that large cap schemes are good. So you buy three large cap mutual fund schemes. Large cap are the top 50 companies by market cap. So you recently heard that large cap schemes are good. So you buy three large cap mutual fund schemes. That is HDFC large cap, Axis large cap, and Mirae Asset large cap. Now you heard this from someone that large cap are good. That's why you buy three large cap schemes. Now what is the flaw in buying three large cap schemes? What is the flaw? You wouldn't seem anything wrong in buying three schemes of the same category. What is the problem over here? You feel that there is no problem in this case. Now, it is similar to purchasing MG Hector, but in three different color variants. How? For the same large cap category, you are purchasing three schemes. Now, basically, you would say that I'm not doing anything wrong. I read everything and now I have purchased three schemes, but in the same category. It is similar to purchasing three vehicles of MG Hector, but in three different color variants. Rather than purchasing a SUV like MG Hector, a hatchback like Baleno, a sedan like a Mercedes, what you are doing, you are purchasing three MG Hectors, but in three different color variants, thinking that you have diversified your assets. So that is the basic common problem which everyone is facing today, is they hear something in the general media from people, from relatives. They say, buy this, buy that. So they buy the large cap scheme and they buy three schemes of the same category. So that was the problem, and the solution is very simple. In investing, the more simple you keep things for everyone, the better. So this is the example. You won't find this example on Google or anything. I have personally made this example. So when you think of purchasing three MG Hector, but in three different color variants, you would say that it's useless to purchase these three vehicles. You already have one MG Hector. Why would you purchase two more MG Hectors in different color variants? So that is the purpose behind the large cap example. Why do you want to purchase three large cap schemes in the same category? Rather than that, just purchase one and make sure it's the best one. So here is the small food for thought. Investing is risky. Yes, definitely investing is risky. It carries its terms and conditions, but not being invested is more riskier. So investing is risky, but not being invested is more riskier. So moving on to the four main branches. So first we have the e-courses. So under e-courses, we have the Fair Indian Independence course. So 12 plus 2, total 14 sessions course is conducted, 75 minutes each. Almost 20 hours of training is conducted under the Fin Indian Independence course. So this is the first branch of the organization wherein the students are taught A to Z about the stock market investments, everything they need to learn, which is essential. Why the course is created? Because the tools required to successfully invest in the stock market should be with the client themselves. The tools should be with the students. You should exactly know where you are investing, how you are investing, what is the purpose of the investment, what are your goals. So that is the reason why the Fin Indian Independence course is created, wherein you have the tools in your hands rather than being dependent on someone else. The students of this today's age can have the tools at their disposal to successfully invest in the market. So it is almost 20 hours of training which is conducted. So what you learn, you have basics of stock selection, you have principles of investment, overview of mutual funds, personal finance lessons, advanced equity analysis, Cancellum technique is discussed and taught, portfolio management, how do you manage your own portfolio, and money and financial system. So these are the broad 8 topics which are covered in the 14 sessions, and each day, each session has a specific agenda in hand, and there is a written objective given to all the students. So the 8 broad objectives are stock selection, principles of investment, overview of mutual funds, personal finance lessons, advanced equity analysis, Cancellum technique, portfolio management, and money and financial systems. Why this course is created? So that you guys, the students of this age, should have the tools in their own hand rather than being dependent on a third party. Because in the next 2 to 5 years, you'll start earning. And if you are not able to invest your money rightly, you won't get the maximized return, what we say. Maximum efficiency won't be created from the amount which you have earned from your salary or from your business income, whatever the case. So this is the first part, which is e-courses. So here is a feedback. Feedback is always very important in every business. If you are not taking feedback, you are ignorant of the customer's requirements. Here is a feedback. We have students from science background, students from commerce background. So here is the feedback which they have provided me. And every business has a critical aspect of feedback. If you guys are taking feedback, you will definitely have a successful business at hand. So here I have two feedbacks from my students. I have lots of feedbacks to share. Moving on to the second part, which is the portfolio management business. So the investment portfolio management service has crossed $85,000. So it is around 63 lakhs in asset under management. So at this point in time, the second part, there are clients requirements who have more than 15 lakhs to invest at one time or more than 10 lakhs to invest. They do not have the time and efforts to, you know, study the e-courses which are provided. They do not have the time and effort for, you know, analyzing the stocks or doing the hard work. So what they do, we have a solution provided for them also. We have the portfolio management business where, as per the client's requirements, there are three main portfolio products which I'll share in the next slide. So in the first part, e-courses. So it is for the young and budding students who have the hunger to know the tools to rightfully invest in the market. That is the part one, e-courses. Part two, under the portfolio management, who all the clients who have a specific requirement, they do not have the time or the effort to individually go and look for the right companies, do the analysis. We have already crossed the milestone of $85,000. Why am I always using dollars in AUM? Because in rupees, we think that the amount is huge, 63 lakhs. But dollars, till there's a long way to go to a 1 million mark. So that is the reason I'm using the milestones in dollars. So here are the three main portfolio products. Product number one, just say what you need. Customized suiting to the client's goals only. So some specific goals. I want to purchase a house after 15 years. I want to purchase a car after 5 years. I want to save for my child's education. I want to save for my own retirement. So sometimes there are some goals where you cannot provide a ready-made product to the client. You have to mold your product as per their own goals. So just say what you need is the product number one under portfolio management. Whatever the client's goals, portfolio will be created accordingly. Product number two, the Great Indian ETF basket for tracking indices. Now there are clients who want to have as many stocks in their portfolio. So ETF is an excellent option. So we have the Great Indian ETF basket, which is a portfolio product where the clients can avail this service and maximum number of stocks according to the returns which they want. So let's say someone wants 12%, someone wants the aggressive 16% one. So as per their needs, the Great Indian ETF basket is rearranged. Third one, the no-nonsense one, passive power. Third ETF, third product is the most successful one, which is the no-nonsense product. The name is the no-nonsense one, passive power. Just sit back and enjoy the passive investing power. So wherein the client just says that this is the amount which I have to invest monthly. I do not have the time or the effort. I do not have any goal in my hand. I just want to reap the benefits of the Indian economy, of the investing power. I just want to reap the benefits. So for clients who do not have any goals at hand, they can just go with the no-nonsense product, which is the passive power. Just sit back and enjoy the passive investing product. So here are the three products under the portfolio management. Moving on to the e-content, which is the third aspect. Under the e-content, I have social medias wherein I use Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram, YouTube. I'm most active on Instagram. So here is my Instagram profile. Now under e-content, we receive promotions. We receive affiliate marketing services. So clients approach us to promote a particular product or a service, provided that the product and the service is genuine and helpful to the customers. Only then the promotions are conducted under the e-content part. So e-content is free for all. Everyone can just add me. I'll also add them back. And you can just enjoy almost 68 videos which are posted. So some videos are very successful. You can see 184,000 views, 184K. Some videos get very good views. And my purpose from e-content is to reach to maximum number of students and clients. So e-content is like a business expense for me, wherein I, you know, record videos, post them on Instagram, and through these views, I get new students and customers. So though this Instagram handle is more of like a marketing and business expense for me, but fortunately through promotions and affiliate marketing services also, I'm able to sustain the e-content business model of my umbrella. So here this is my Instagram profile. It's under progress. Some videos get a lot of good views. Some videos get normal ones. So here is the feedback also. I always recommend feedback from everyone. So these are the feedbacks. So someone is suggesting that the discussions and discussions in the sessions which we conduct is more productive and it should replace the debates which are conducted on Republic TV. So fourth screenshot, my friend Amay, who gave this feedback, that the amount of rich knowledge and discussion which is provided under the courses, under the webinars, should replace the debates which are conducted on national TV. So that is a really, I'm really grateful for such feedbacks from students from my side. So here are some screenshots. Sometimes feedbacks are fabricated, but that's why I share as many feedbacks as possible so that, you know, there is transparency from my side, there is genuineness from my side, and whatever I say, it's always to the 100%. So here I have some screenshots from the students who have completed the webinars also and courses also. Webinars are free for everyone. Usually I conduct it on Sunday, and courses are paid ones. So for the videos also, I get very good feedbacks, and videos help me reach maximum people as possible. So summing up, here are some of my social links. You can just scan the QR code and all the details, my name, website, mobile number, and the social media links are available. If you can just scan the QR code, you can just add me in my contact, and we can have a discussion amongst ourselves. So this was a really quick one because I value time, and given the limited time at hand, I tried to sum up everything I had in the 10 minutes which I had. So I'm really happy to see some familiar faces. I'm happy to know that I have some entrepreneurial friends from my college also, and I'm happy to connect with many more entrepreneurial friends. So that's it, guys, from my side. I sum up my discussion from here. If you guys have anything to discuss with me, we can have a conversation. Thank you, organizers, for allowing me to for hosting me, and I'm grateful for the opportunity provided to me by the host, by the college, by our principal, vice principal, our coordinators. Thank you for the opportunity, everyone. Thank you. I think the mic is muted.
I really want to thank you, Pushkaraj, for giving this knowledge. It will definitely help the new investors. And we are lucky to have you in Kaveri College.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
And you can... Is there anyone who have a question? Please ask Pushkaraj.
Hi, Pushkaraj.
Hi.
Who inspired you to start this private limited company?
Can you please say the question loudly so that I'm able to hear?
Who inspired you to start this private limited company?
Actually, I belong to a business background only. So from day one, it was ingrained in me that you have to employ people. That is the mindset which I was created in from day one. And from my other company, which is Bharanath Hightech Agro, it is the largest eggs producer in Maharashtra. And it is the it is among the fifth largest in India. So that is where my inspiration comes from, that you have to be a employer, you have to generate employment for people, you have to create products and solutions for the general public. So that is where my inspiration, you can say, it comes from.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
One more question is, so can you tell us why these e-courses are important before investing for new ones?
Yes. When people join college, let's say they choose a course, BCom, BBA, why do they choose these courses? Why can't they just directly apply for a job? Let's say if they want to be a manager, why can't they directly apply for a post in a company that I want to apply for a manager? They have to go through a system where they have to apply through a college, go through the undergrad course, complete the post-grad courses. so that the person is well equipped. Person is well equipped for the responsibilities at hand. So that is the reason why students should don't do that. Is not compulsory that you have to do from me. You can take the internet. You can choose any course, but it is very important to learn something before you enter into get any hands-on experience. It is very important to be because you are responsible for the money, your own money. So that is very important for you to be personally responsible. That is the reason why you should have a basic knowledge at least before you take any step further. Thank you.
Now, I would like Vikramaditya Kothadia from TY BCom to start the introduction of his business.
Hello. Just a second, I wanted to ask one question.
Yes, you can.
Yeah, Pushkar, I wanted to know that what was your financial requirements when you were starting this business and did you take any partner along with you?
What was my financial requirements and did I take a partner from my side? So financial requirements in order to conduct e-courses, I did not need any funding because you just need a laptop. You need a good amount of knowledge. You should be confident about yourself and you need to be able to present yourself to you. So financial requirements for starting the e-courses, it was next to none, but for the portfolio management, definitely I needed an infrastructure, a good office, a good, to be able to present to the clients. So regarding the portfolio management, I needed some financial funding from the family in order to have a good office, in order to be able to conduct the meetings with the clients. So for e-courses, no financial requirements, just desire. And for the portfolio management, definitely some amount of financial requirement was required.
So did you take a office, means did you make your office taking a rent, taking a commercial office on rent or like that? Or did you start it from your own space?
We had to create a new office. So we built an office on our own in the existing space which was available.
Okay, that's great. That might have saved your money.
Yes, surely.
That's great. Thank you.
So all questions are done? Okay. I guess yes. So now I would like Vikramaditya Kothadia to start his introduction of the business.
Hello everyone. So I'm Vikramaditya Kothadia. I'm from TY BCom. It feels great to see Pushkaraj Bhagat, a dear friend of mine. I've known him for years. He's a really good friend of mine to have such a successful business. He's a really great guy, and even I take financial advices from him. And I would also like to thank Kaveri College for giving me this opportunity to showcase my small business in front of such an esteemed panel. I will just share my screen. Yeah. Is my screen visible to you?
Yes.
Yes. So it's not a huge business or such or an old business. It's a pretty new one, just 4 months into it. But it's a unique one, definitely a unique business. We have a unique business model. So name, wo to kabhi socha nahi tha. The form mein likhna pada, what's the name of your business? So I just wrote what it actually meant. So draw more, grow more. Yeah, it's true. Like the more creative you are, the more artistic person you are, much more you grow. Basically, there are many artists among us, like the people who are watching this on YouTube or even on this panel. Many people would be like, painting, drawing, they would be doing something, but to showcase their talent, they would be uploading it on WhatsApp status or Instagram or Pinterest. But the thing about such social media is, after someone likes or comments a picture, like, yes, chala pa chitre, are wa kai masta kaadle. Only apart from mental satisfaction, there's no use of it. Like, people are happy, yes, 100 loka chan manle, yes, 1,000 people commented on my post. It's a good thing, but there is no monetary benefit from it. Or like zala ta pudha kai. So if you want to grow as an artist or make some passive income or make some money out of it, this is my business. I help upcoming artists to expand. Yeah, getting appreciated is a good thing, no doubt about it. But as the time passes by, an artist understands there is no use of these likes. So the passion start for the art dies. So the most creative person among us also are like, okay, bas zala, to kai kanta aala, mala abhyas kar do. So these are some few examples of the art pages saying more than 1,000 followers. But after a time, they will also be like, okay, I need to focus on other things because I have no real use from this. Or many people make career in as an artist, no doubt about it. It's true. Many people make money out of it, but not everyone. Like if there are 1,000 people, only one guy will be hugely successful. So yeah, I'm talking of monetary exchange. Like you can sell that painting or drawing, but it's not like mala gari pathote mi tula 100 rupaye deto 1,000 rupaye deto. No, it's not like that. We will sell it as an NFT. An NFT stands for a non-fungible token. Non-fungible token means it's a digital art. Anything can be a digital art. So let's say this my cell phone is a digital art, or this small camera I have, it can be a digital art. NFTs are called as the future, or it is even known as the digital gold of the upcoming world. So what is NFT can range from like the smallest price from 9,000, or if you can see the big one, it is more than 1 crore, almost 1.8 crore rupees. There are not only 9,000, some are even for 300, 200, some are for free. Like if I am an artist, even let alone free, all the transactions happen on the basis of blockchain. So the authenticity of each transactions is maintained. Each user will get a unique identity code. So unless you share a code, like mi dusrala password sangitla, toparyant scam hotel. Toparyant I am secure about myself, nothing will happen. Each thing happens on Ethereum blockchain or Bitcoin blockchain. The Ethereum blockchain is booming. One Ethereum cost around 24 lakh rupees. What NFT is like, it may be a video, it may be an image. There is nothing like NFT, non-fungible token, kai mottan asto. There might be a kutle photo ghya tumhi. It's an NFT. Purchase ka karayachi NFT. Like, may suppose, maza medals sa photo hai, like my medals sa. Loko ka vikat ghilte, aur mi ka vikute, lokanna ka hai, like, ह्याच्यासाठी पैसे का देऊ कोण? एनएफटी आहे म्हणजे साधा फोटो आहे यार, तो मी स्क्रीनशॉट काढला माझ्याकडे पण आहे, बट कॅन यू सेल दॅट स्क्रीनशॉट? लाईक तुम्ही तो फोटो विकू नाही ना शकत कोणाला. इट्स अन ऍसेट, डिजिटल ऍसेट. ऍसेटचा उपयोग काय असतो? लाईक वर्षानुवर्ष इट्स अ व्हॅल्यू इनक्रीज. अँड इफ यू आर थिंकिंग की नो हे काय फोटो काय विकायचं, और ह्याचा काय यूज आहे, काय पण सांगतोय हा. So huge investors like Mark Cuban, you might have seen him on Shark Tank, or biggest celebrities, Logan Paul, Jake Paul, even Salman Khan and Amitabh Bachchan are also purchasing NFTs. Even Salman Khan is launching his own NFTs collection on the movie franchise Dabang. Some people say that not having an NFT till 2025 is going to be like not having a smartphone in 2021. स्मार्टफोन मध्ये आता तुम्ही सर्व करू शकता. लाईक यू कॅन ट्रेड, यू कॅन गेट एंटरटेनमेंट, यू कॅन गेट नॉलेज, व्हॉट एव्हर यू कॅन डू इज डन ऑन द on your smartphone. Similarly, whatever you can do by the year 2025, it will be done on an NFT. NFT holds a major part in the metaverse or the Web3. Metaverse after Facebook ni launch kele. What is that metaverse? Huh? Metaverse is the future of mankind and the internet. Facebook khub Mark Zuckerberg khub support karte hai metaverse la. Metaverse aata hai. Shark Tank India bagat asal kon. तो लोका म्हणून एक कंपनी आलेली दॅट इज द फर्स्ट इंडियन मेटावर्स ॲप. मेटावर्स इज अन व्हर्च्युअल वर्ल्ड वेअर वी आपण हे आता झूमवर करतोय. सिमिलरली वी कॅन डू इट इन मेटावर्स. मेटावर्स नॉर्मल लाईफच आहे, जस्ट इट्स ऑन द इंटरनेट, लाईक व्हर्च्युअल वर्ल्ड आहे ते. मी जे रोज करतो तेच करायचं, फक्त इंटरनेटवर करायचं. व्हॉट्सअप ओपन करा, फेसबुक ओपन करा, इंस्टाग्राम ओपन करा, मेसेंजर ओपन करा, ओरेकल ओपन करा. खाली लिहून येतं फेसबुक बाय मेटा, व्हॉट्सअप बाय मेटा. व्हॉट इज मेटा? मेटा इज द मेटावर्स. ऑनलाईन कम्युनिकेशन इज द पार्ट ऑफ मेटावर्स. देर आर व्हर्च्युअल वर्ल्ड, लाईक आय लिव्ह इन पुणे, सो देर इज अ व्हर्च्युअल पुणे ऑन द मेटावर्स. मेटावर्स कॅन बी डिसेंट्रलँड, सँडबॉक्स, अपलँड. इलॉन मस्क इज फंडिंग डिसेंट्रलँड, मार्क झुकरबर्ग इज फंडिंग सँडबॉक्स, जेफ बेझोस इज फंडिंग अपलँड. So these guys are really interested in the metaverse. Do people use the metaverse? Just a sec. Many franchises and companies like Walking Dead, ATARI, Binance, artists like Snoop Dogg, Deadmau5, they are hosting their live concerts on the metaverse. Like concert फक्त जायचं नाही तिथं, तुम्ही घरनच करता पण ऑनलाईन करता. झूम वर नाही, तुम्ही तिथं जाऊ शकता, फिरू शकता, लाईक सगळं तुम्ही जे नॉर्मली कॉन्सर्ट मध्ये करताल नाही तर ऑफिस मध्ये करताल तेच सगळं फक्त घरनं व्हर्च्युअली करायचं. रिअल इस्टेट आपण विकत घेतो. आता मी सपोज मी ज्या घरात राहतोय ते घर घ्यायचं असेल तर भरपूर पैसे लागतात, प्रचंड, लाईक 1-2 crores माहित नाही मला एक्झॅक्ट अमाऊंट. In the same way, if you want to purchase a land for, to build a house or to build an exhibit or to build an, let's say, for an NFTs, for an exhibit of NFTs, a small piece of land in Sandbox currently cost around 33,40,000. But when it was started, like when the first thing in the Sandbox came into existence, the land, they were selling one piece of land for around 1500. So 1500 over 1500 rupees over another 33 lakh rupees la kele. In the similarly, it's an asset, so it will keep on increasing. Any real estate, let it be virtual or let it be a physical one, it will increase. NFTs and meta, many people were asking me hey, kon karnar ka India, karan ki India itki lokana mahiti nahi hai sab ki hey, kaso hona. So Indians आता इंडियन्स आर व्हेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट द मेटावर्स. लोक मी जसं म्हणलं तर इंडियाची पहिली हे मेटावर्स ऍप आहे, इट्स अ व्हर्च्युअल वर्ल्ड. दे हॅव जस्ट दिल्ली बेस्ड. वझीर एक्स आहे, एन एफ टीचं मार्केट प्लेस आहे वझीर एक्स. म्हणजे आता इंटरनॅशनल मार्केटमध्ये आहे, रॅलेबल आहे, ओपन सी आहे. तसं एन एफ टीसाठी, नॉन फजिबल टोकनसाठी, डिजिटल असेटसाठी आहे इंडियन वझीर एक्स. इट्स अ रिअली गुड वन. सो डेव्हलप होत आहे ते, मला फक्त म्हणायचं आहे की तेवढ्या स्किलला नाही होते बट स्लोली स्लोली डेव्हलप होत आहे. मी काय करतो, मी सपोज यू आर अन आर्टिस्ट, पुष्कर भगत इज अन आर्टिस्ट, ही मेक्स अ पेंटिंग ऑफ निकिरा, सो फेमस टेनिस प्लेअर, वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट्स. ही विल सेंड इट टू मी, आय विल पोस्ट इट on the blockchain. I will upload it on the block, uploading anything on the blockchain. It can be Polkadot blockchain, Bitcoin blockchain, or Ethereum blockchain. Hey, are you able to hear me? Because it said my internet connection is not stable.
Yes, it's little bit fluctuating, but now you can start.
Okay. So my business model is simple. Pushkarraj Bhagat is making something. I will purchase it from him, or I will divide the 50-50. I will take that artwork from him and post it on blockchain. It may be Ethereum blockchain, Polkadot blockchain, Cardano blockchain, anything he would like. After minting the blockchain with some gas fee. Gas fee refers to all these transactions happen on a huge scale and they need a lot of electricity. Till the time we are not able to find a sustainable or cheap way of uploading or minting such thing, we'll need to pay some gas fee. Gas fee is generally calculated around Y, so it's not a big deal. So it's not a huge number. It's a small price, like internet handling charge. You use Book My Show or Make My Trick, even they take internet handling charge. Gas fee refers to internet handling charge. Blockchain is a secure network. Like if Kaveri College has seven people in it, we got a blockchain of seven people. It's a secure network where no eighth person can enter until the approval of all the people, and no person can go out until the approval of the seven people. Whatever I sell on the blockchain, on the OpenSea, the profits are divided by 50-50. You see, all these, like this street light, the office key cast, and this windmills. These are examples of NFTs which are not yet minted. Minted basically means which are not yet uploaded on the blockchain. There is a Rarible, there is OpenSea where you can sell these non-fungible tokens. It happens with the help of MetaMask, a crypto wallet. You will need a crypto wallet to use it, like MetaMask or Coinbase. Crypto wallet is basically a wallet where your transaction fee is stored. Like if I sell you something for 1,000 rupees, those 1,000 rupees will get in my wallet, the crypto wallet. Later I can you just transfer it in my bank. The selling happens on two different grounds. Like one can be a fixed price, like I'm selling you this painting, give me 1,000 rupees for it, or it can be an auction. Auction may start from as low as 1 rupee. See, these are some examples of NFTs we have sold. This was the unicorn one, was the most basic one, and we made around, we had sold for 367 rupees. After some time, we sold this red couch, it was for 2,806. Later, the penguin for six. These two, like on the right side, if you see the dog and the aquatic animal, these were the highest sold NFTs from my side. One was for 17,631 and other one was 18,034, almost 18,000. We were able to sell 11 NFTs in this 4 months. Total revenue collection was around 60,000, 49,342, and the total profit was 30,000. My personal profit, like 60,000 me aale, that left 30,000. Baki cha jene painting banole, jene artist chota, thala me aale, and the rahile 30% mala me aale. First month September zero revenue. Karin kaich mahit na, so like we had no idea how to do it. I was like, I have uploaded this and now I will wait. But as the time passed by, I understood how to promote it, how to make sure more people look into it, how to attract my blockchain over there. So slowly and steadily, after 4,000, November become 26,000, December become 30,000. This is the exact date. This is the name of the NFT: unicorn, food, computer, doggo, art doggo. Dogs, I don't know why, but dogs are trending. People are people are ready to pay any money for a dog. I don't know why. Underwater is that aquatic animal, lazy penguin. GOT stands for Game of Thrones. A new beginning, new era. Hota, so taw koni jar ghetlelo. These are our selling prices: 347, 1284, 390, 1801. Yeah, thank you. I would just like to show you guys, like if people are thinking metaverse nahi hai, like if it's fake, I would just like to show you this tab. If it's visible, you can see the sandbox metaverse. You can see many artists, ATARI, then CryptoPunks, then we got some actuality. Then this is for sale, the one on the top one. Here we got the Walking Dead franchise. This is the Smurfs franchise. This is the Board Ape franchise. So these all are huge franchises. Like the माझा मेन टाइम जातो लोकांना एक्सप्लेन करणार की मी ऍक्च्युली करतो काय, लाईक इवन माय पॅरेंट्स डोंट नो लाईक काय करतो. इवन दे आर डिफिकल्ट, लाईक दे आर नॉट अंडरस्टँडिंग की काय आहे ते. सो इट्स माय जस्ट आय हॅव वन विजन ऑर वन गोल टू मेक शुअर द दिस न्यू टेक्नॉलॉजी कमिंग अप टेक्नॉलॉजी ऑफ NFTs, cryptocurrencies, blockchain, metaverse should come in India. Every time it's in a US, UK, those people adapt it first and there's nothing remaining for us. Like खूप कमी काय जे काय राहिलं ते. I wanted to like India wasn't start व्हायला पाहिजे. India should be leading this. And if people think this is difficult, my office is this camera, this cell phone and the
हॅलो विक्रमादित्य, सॉरी हॅलो विक्रमादित्य, हां ओके ओके. सो इट वॉज आय थिंक युअर बँडविड्थ वॉज लो सो देर वॉज अ डिस्टर्बन्स. ओके बट वी लिसन यू. इट वॉज व्हेरी न्यू बिझनेस. थँक्यू थँक्यू फॉर द पार्टिसिपेशन. ओके ओवर टू यू सई.
Now, I would like to call entrepreneur Nat Thakur from FYBA to introduce his business with us.
Thank you so much. I'll just share my screen. Just give me a minute.
Okay. Hello. Please, sorry to interrupt you, but it is a request to all the entrepreneurs that they can make their presentation within 7 to 10 minutes. Okay? Okay. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Okay, just give me a minute. I'll share my screen. And please let me know if you can see it when I share it. Okay, can you see this?
It's visible.
Okay, awesome. Awesome, great. So yes, hello everyone. I'm Ninad Thakur. I'm the founder of the Elios project. And today I'm going to tell you about what we do. And how we do it and what's our mission and how maybe you guys can get involved in this mission and, you know, contribute in your own way. So yes, first of all, what is the Elios project? So before we move on to that, there's some food for thought. Discovering who you are today is the first step towards being who you will be tomorrow. This is from Destiny's Odyssey. And why am I sharing this before I explain anything? Because I think this summarizes our mission in a very, very beautiful way. That the Elios project is an organization. I established this organization with my partner Riya Pathak in 2020. And we work towards catalyzing social change through creation of compassionate communities. We organize youth-led initiatives which focus on various topics related to mental wellness and leadership. As you guys can see, I think from the beautiful presentations by Pushkaraj and Vikramaditya, that it's very important to know yourself, to discover yourself as a leader. Because just I think Pushkaraj mentioned this, that one thing that you need is confidence in yourself. And to know yourself, to know your skills, to know your strengths in the best way, so that we can use them in the right way for the betterment of the, you know, society. So Pushkaraj found something unique, Vikramaditya found something unique. And that's what we work for, that helping the young people to become leaders, to, you know, get mental wellness, not just materialistic things that we need in life, but also the internal things that are very important for one, which is, you know, confidence, this mental strength that we require, the resilience, and also the important tools and skills one needs to become a good leader. So the Elios project is always working to, you know, help the young people, to help the youth to become good leaders, to become compassionate leaders, and help them develop those skills and tools which are necessary for this purpose. So we've been working since 2020 for this. And you guys can see that this has been our journey. In October 2022, we established the Elios project. But at that time, it was just a simple Instagram page. our aim was not much bigger at that time. The simple Instagram page was meant to inspire the young people and get them to, you know, work on different creative activities which will help them to gain some insights about themselves. But slowly our mission started changing. We, you know, diversified. In November, it's not written here, but in November we organized an international youth summit, which had several speakers who spoke about different things. Different workshops were conducted about compassion, about emotional intelligence, about, you know, there was one about finding inner inspiration and through poetry. One was about shadows and all that. So that was our first actual, you know, program and first actual summit that we did. And we felt that, yeah, this is something beautiful. We need actual interactions with the youth and we need actual interactions so that people can learn what is, you know, being explored in the session. That's why we slowly started organizing various initiatives. In January, we started organizing various sessions for young people to participate in social initiatives. Because one of the most important things that we often forget is that we just don't need to learn. We don't need textbook knowledge, not just textbook knowledge. We need textbook knowledge, but only textbook knowledge will not help us in any way. We need actual experience. We need field experience. We need to apply what we have learned. That way we can get more insights and we can get more learning, which is very important. So in June 2021, Team Helios started collaborating with educational institutions and international organizations to reach out to the youth and help them become compassionate leaders. One of the most important things that we noticed is that if you want to create actual change in the society, if you want to help young people get the tools and you want them to help to become compassionate leaders, you cannot do it alone. Anything cannot be, everyone needs a team. जब हम क्रिकेट खेलने जाते हैं, जब हम फुटबॉल खेलने जाते हैं, इवन इफ इट्स अ स्टार प्लेयर, इवन इफ इट्स सचिन तेंदुलकर और रोनाल्डो और मेसी, they are great players, but do they walk on the field alone or do they play the game alone? No, they always need a team to help them. If we decide ki humko akele hi kaam karna hai, it's not possible. That's why we started working with educational institutions like schools and colleges and other institutions and international organizations. You'll see, I'll go to the slide after this, but these organizations which already had a lot of schools, a lot of students and teachers under their umbrella. And we started collaborating with them and we started taking sessions and programs for young students in schools and colleges. Now, in January 2022, we have collaborated with several schools and colleges across India and worked with hundreds of students till date. And these sessions have been about mental wellness, about leadership tools, different things. Leadership, I always give this funny example. Everyone, I think, likes that. And even it's my favorite example, that leadership is like, it's like the vegetables that we buy in the market. Do we buy, is one thing called a vegetable? No. Vegetable is collection of different things. There's tomatoes, there's potatoes, there's, you know, sprouts and green vegetables and all that. So it's a collection. So similarly, leadership is a collection of different qualities. It includes time management. It includes discovering yourself. It includes communication. It includes inspiration and all these things. So when you bring all these things together, you become a good leader. Right. So we try to develop these qualities in young people, and then they can grow into good leaders, which are working for the betterment of the society in any way, not just in the same thing, but in any way, maybe social workers, maybe people who are handling finance like Pushkaraj, or, you know, getting more leaders involved like Vikramaditya. So any type of leaders, we are just there to create the right environment. Because I've seen that people are, there's a lot of untapped potential in every person studying. And you can see that there are friends, they have so many good talents and abilities, but they are not just getting the right kind of environment where they can grow. Right. So the mission of the Helios project is to create this good environment for students where they can actually grow and develop these skills. So what are our initiatives? How do we make our mission a reality? So one of the first things is international collaborations. Team Helios collaborates with educational institutions and international organizations to work with students. So we already discussed that. There are leadership programs. We organize leadership programs for students, both privately and in schools. Right now, there's a leadership program privately going on online. And we have a few young leaders, and it's a great experience to interact with them. And to actually, you know, even if I'm the facilitator in these sessions, it's a good learning experience for me too. So we also have this blog, and we create guides for leaders. We have our very own blog called Aina. So Aina is what? What does an Aina do? It creates reflection. So this Aina blog is to reflect on yourself, to see what you are, to discover who you are, and to use your talents and abilities in the right way. On our website, and which also has very interesting posts about personal development. We also organize different social drives. Ilios also organizes social drives completely planned and executed by the young leaders in our community. Just like I mentioned a few minutes ago, that not only textbook learning is important, we just don't need only textbook learning, we also need experience. So these young leaders organize these social initiatives, and they are executed by them, and we are just there to support them. And we also have our community. Young leaders are welcome in our community, where they can learn things and put them to good use. Because a leader, who is a leader? When I say a leader, when I say a good leader, we always have one image or one person in the back of our heads. It can be Steve Jobs, it can be Elon Musk, it can be anyone, it can be a political leader, it can be actor, anyone, a good leader. So what does a good leader do? He or she uses his or her qualities, good qualities and talents to the society's, to the betterment of the society, to help people. Right, to get more people involved. So that's what a leader should do. And we try to get, you know, more people involved in this and help them develop these qualities. So these are some of the collaborations with educational institutions and international organizations. So we have One Wholesome World, which is an international organization. There's this global movement started by the Foundation for Peace and Compassionate Leadership called Collaborating for Compassion. So we are one of the partners in that movement. So what does this movement do? This movement gets schools from different corners of the country or different corners of the globe even, and gets the students to interact with each other. So there's intercultural exchanges happening, and we create, we design the workshops for these students where they can become good leaders, and then they take up action learning projects where they put their leadership skills to use for the betterment of the society. We have also collaborated with, of course, our Kaveri institution. We have facilitated sessions for the school. We have facilitated sessions for the junior college. I'm waiting to facilitate sessions for the senior college also. This we have collaborated with Hosur Public School from Tamil Nadu, the Khaitan Public School from Delhi, the DLF Public School, which is also from Delhi, Pradnya Bodhini High School, which is from Mumbai. So there are so many collaborations happening, and it's a great experience to communicate with the students from all over the globe, not just from India, because most of these students who are coming in this movement are from outside India. Recently, we conducted one session from students for students from Indonesia. So there are several beautiful things happening. And as I say, the Ilios project is a product of love. We believe that small acts, small things that everyone can do when multiplied by hundreds of people can definitely transform the world. So you can see there are some, you know, screenshots here. The first is from the Collaborating for Compassion movement, where we are interacting with students from Tamil Nadu and Delhi. And the other one is this international call we organized, which is one call between the Tamil Nadu school and the school from Indonesia. The other two photos are from the social drives and the social initiatives that I mentioned. The left one is the drive that we conducted for the old age people in the Matoshri Vrittashram near Rajarampur. And the other one is from the donation drive that we conducted in our own college. You can see the building behind us, which is where people come and donate their clothes, stationery and toys. And then we donate these clothes to people who actually require them in rural and tribal areas. So, Okay. So this is our team, Ninad Thakur, which is me. I'm the founder. Riya Pathak, who is the co-founder. She has been working with me since the establishment. Manasi Desale, who is the youth mentor in our team. And Sai Kumar Bedre, who is the graphic designer. So this is our team, and we work together. to catalyze social change, like I mentioned. So if you want to join our community or you want to know more about, you know, the Ilios project, you can definitely contact me on this number. You can take a screenshot right now if you want to. There's also our email. And this is, you can scan this QR code to visit our website. You can get all the blog links, all the details of our programs, collaborations, and everything is available on the website. We also have our social media links, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And you can visit us there also. You'll get regular updates about what we are doing. And yeah, that's all. Thank you so much. If you have any questions, yeah, I can answer them.
Yes. Thank you, Nina. Is there anyone who have a question? Actually, it is not a question, but how do you conclude your 1 to 3 years journey as an entrepreneur in one line?
Ah, wow. It's really difficult to put it in one line, but it has been a beautiful and enriching journey, not just for my mind, but also for my soul. It has been a great learning experience, and there has been a lot of growth which is there in short periods of time. When I look at myself in Jan, I think it's very different than in March, than in May, than July, September, December. There's a lot of change that happens in just 1 or 2 months. So it's really inspiring and beautiful, and there's a lot of growth involved. That's what I'll say.
Your ideas are really straight out of the box, and it definitely has a good future. So thank you very much, and best of luck for your future.
Thank you.
Now, I would like Ruturaj Vyapari to come upon and start his introduction.
Hello, everyone. Am I... Hello?
Yes, you are audible.
I'm sharing my screen, if it's visible.
Put your camera on.
It's not that clear, ma'am. So, is it visible?
Yes, your screen is visible.
Yeah. So, first of all, good afternoon, everyone. This is my first time, so please just get me. Okay. My name is Ruturaj Vyapari. I'm doing my TV BCom in Kaveri College. I'm doing my business with my mom. That is Moria Prints. We provide a complete printing solution for our customers to present their products in market and to get their achieve the benefits by their products, and we market and to provide them a complete printing solutions services to advertise their products. About us, my firm name is Moria Prints and Multi Services. Is located at Aurangabad, Maharashtra. We can reach our services for Pioneer India. About us, जर आमच्या बद्दल काय सांगायचं झालं तर खूप वाइड रेंज आहे प्रोडक्टची, की जिथे तुमच्या पद्धतीने तुमच्या कस्टमायझेशन नुसार तुम्हाला प्रोडक्ट मिळेल. की जसं इफ यू वॉन्ट अ बॅनर, आम्ही बॅनर प्रिंट करतो सोबतच सगळ्या गोष्टी. तर तुम्हाला जर एखादं प्रोडक्ट हवं आहे तर ते प्रोडक्ट तुम्ही कस्टमायझेशन नुसार तुम्हाला जसं हवंय जशी तुमची इच्छा आहे किंवा जसं तुमचं प्रोडक्ट आहे त्यानुसार आम्ही.
हॅलो ऋतुराज, तुझी स्क्रीन मूव्ह होत नाहीये. एक स्क्रीन दिसतीये. युअर स्क्रीन इज नॉट मूव्हिंग. हा स्लाइड शो कर ना.
मॅम स्लाइड शो केलाय.
केलाय का? अच्छा
जस्ट अ मिनिट. पण
हा हा बघ ना, स्टॉप करून पुन्हा कर.
जस्ट अ मिनिट. मी बॅकअप साठी एक पीडीएफ बनवलेला होता, ते पीडीएफ शेअर करून बघतो. जस्ट अ मिनिट.
ऋतुराज आपण दुसरा घेऊया का कंटेस्टंट अंतप्रणर? तुला त्याच्या म्हणाल की येस होतय का? ओके ओके, काही प्रॉब्लेम नाही.
मॅम दिसतंय प्रेझेंटेशन?
प्रेझेंटेशन दिसतंय पण स्क्रीन मूव्ह होत नाही तुझी. स्लाइड शो दिसत नाहीये. हा फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग कर.
मॅम दिसतंय?
फर्स्ट स्क्रीन दिसते फक्त अंतप्रणव स्टॉक.
सेकंड स्क्रीन मॅम
सेम. फर्स्ट स्लाइड फक्त दिसते, पुढच्या स्लाइड ना दिसत.
मॅम मी पुढे इतर पटीत नाही. मॅम तोपर्यंत दुसऱ्याला दुसरं कोणी खेळ.
अबाउट अस या दिसतंय स्लाइडला पण त्या मूव्ह होत नाहीयेत.
मॅम मी फिक्स करतो तोपर्यंत दुसरं कोणी कंटिन्यू करेल.
ओके चालेल, थँक्यू, सांगते मी.
थँक्यू.
ओके नाउ आय वुड लाइक टू कॉल सानिका गोडांबे फ्रॉम एफआय बीकॉम टू इंट्रोड्यूस हर बिझनेस.
थँक यू सई फॉर माय इंट्रोडक्शन. Just a minute, I'll share my screen.
Yes, Sanika, is there any problem?
Ma'am, I'm not able to share my screen.
But co-host, you have made co-host. Make your video on.
Ma'am, I'm not able to share the screen.
Okay, can you tackle the problem? Then we will take the another entrepreneur.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Now see. Now see. Yes, Sanika.
Ma'am, I'm still not able to share the screen.
Okay, we'll take next entrepreneur and then we'll back to you.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Now I would like Swaradi Khatavkar and Anisha Dixit from TY BCom to start the introduction.
Yes, thank you. Can you please make the co-host to Anisha Dixit?
Wait a minute. Yes, you can share your screen.
Yeah, thank you. I hope my screen is visible to you all.
Yes, hello? Your screen is visible.
Yeah. Is it the slideshow visible?
Yes, Anisha.
Yeah. Thank you so much. So, good afternoon, one and all.
Good afternoon, everyone.
So, we would like to start with our presentation. So, hey, friends, are you looking something to gift to your friends, your loved ones, but you're confused? Don't worry. We at Craftbox craft products with utmost love and affection. But before it, we would like to brief you about our business.
While everyone was involved in doing different types of courses, in the same time, we want to try out something different which would help us to get the practical knowledge about it.
So guys, then we said, why not?
We tried out various art forms and we got too attracted towards the mandala art and dot painting and started trying out various designs, which gave us motivation to start our business. Also, nowadays, people attract towards the creative things and handmade articles. I handle purchase part and design part. In purchase part, I look after purchasing of required materials and ensure that material is of a good quality. Also, sometimes purchasing depends upon the number of orders we get. In design part, also you know mandala art and dot painting are most traditional and trending part. Keeping in this mind, we start designing our own product.
Hi everyone, I Anisha, I manage marketing and sales department, and here are pictures of some of our products that we have recently sold. Friends, I am extremely happy to tell you that bottle art back covers and wall hangings are some of our hero products. Also, I would like to tell you that customization of these products is available with us. Guys, you must be wondering that how we must be doing marketing. Guys, as it is said, marketing begins at home. We did the same. We started marketing by approaching our friends, families, and neighbors. Also, recently we created an Instagram account. Our Instagram handle is known by Craftbox1623. As my friend Swarali mentioned earlier, that we ensure that material that, which is used for designing the products is of good quality. So here is a list of some materials. As I mentioned earlier, these are some names of products that we do customization for. Last but not the least, packing and delivery. As we recently started our business, it's hardly 4 to 5 months. So we only deliver in our city, that is a Pune city. And packaging, utmost care is taken, and no scratches and nothing broken would be found. Also, payment methods like online payment method for Google Pay and cash on delivery when we deliver your product at your doorsteps is also available. So as I mentioned earlier, how do we save? So recently we created social media account, and also we are doing mouth publicity. Also, we are trying to tie up with small businesses just like us, so that we could expose. So the opportunities that we would get would be great, and we could grow our business. Because nowadays, gifting hampers is one of the things that people like to give to their loved ones. Here are some pointers of our future plans. Also, I would like to mention that we are definitely planning to have our own websites, and we are making sure that we would be available on several social media platforms. So thank you, friends, for giving your wonderful time, and I would like to thank Kaveri College for giving us opportunity for a business.
Thank you so much.
Well, I would like, if someone wants to discuss with us something, I would definitely like to do.
So anyone have any question?
Yeah, hi Swarali.
Yes, hi.
I want to ask both of you guys that you make these gift hampers on order basis, or you keep some things like to show the customers, like as a sample.
Now yeah, we are planning to that team.
Yeah, we do have 2 to 3 samples only, but the orders that we take, once you place the order, then only we'll start doing it.
So you mainly take the orders from online, means through social networks?
Yeah. From Instagram. Normally, we will be available in other social platforms, and also you can contact us through mobile numbers, but we will post it on Instagram. Work is still going on.
Okay, so also, how do you market your products? Like, are you guys tied up with any digital market or something like that, or you guys only handle these things?
No, we only handle these things. We are not yet tied up, but yes, definitely we want to tie up with a few digital marketers. But being our small business, and it's like we handle all the things from home, so it was not possible. And orders that we got was not such in large numbers. So, but yeah, we would definitely like to tie up with digital marketers.
Okay, sure. Great, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sparali and Anisha. Your work is really good and unique. So we are rooting for your good future. Thank you for participation.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Vidhuraj, are you ready? Hello.
Hello.
Ruturaj, are you ready with your slides?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Go ahead.
Is it visible, ma'am?
Yes, yes.
Okay. So, very good afternoon, friends. My name is Rituraj Vyapari. He's starting a presentation again due to some technical points. just want to tell about my business. My business is all about printing. Firm name is Moria Prints and Multi-Services, located at Aurangabad, Maharashtra. We deliver products all over the India where we can reach our delivery partners. Okay, so want to tell about us something. Our wide range of quality products at affordable prices, along with design tools situated to every skill level and need. I mean, everyone can create the customized materials they need to get their message across. Basically, our mission is, simply put, we provide you with top quality printed product at affordable prices. आमचं बस एकच उद्दिष्ट आहे की कस्टमर्सला आमच्याकडून एक चांगल्यात चांगला प्रिंटेड प्रोडक्ट मिळावा की ते त्यांच्या प्रोडक्टची ब्रँडिंग करू शकतील किंवा त्याचे मार्केटिंग करू शकतील की मार्केटच्या रेटमध्ये कम्पिटेटिव्ह बसून त्यांना अफोर्डेबली पण झालं पाहिजे, त्यांच्यासाठी काहीतरी युनिक काहीतरी वेगळी डिझाईन पण बनवता आली पाहिजे असं आमचं प्रोडक्ट आहे. त्यांचं एक्सपेक्टेशन एक गाठण्यात यश मिळावं एवढीच आमची अपेक्षा होती आणि ती आम्ही कुठेतरी एक पूर्ण करतोय. हे आमच्या वेबसाईटचं एक स्क्रीनशॉट घेऊन मी व्ह्यू टाकलेला आहे. तुम्ही आमच्या वेबसाईटवरती सुद्धा जाऊ शकता, मोरे प्रिंट्स अँड मल्टी सर्व्हिसेस .in वरती. त्यावरती तुम्हाला खूप भरपूर सारे कॅटेगरीज आहेत, जशा की व्हिजिटिंग कार्ड्स आहेत, स्टेशनरी अँड लेटर हेड्स आहेत, पर्सनलाइज पेन्स आहेत, बॅनर्स, पोस्टर्स अँड साइन्स, फ्लाइंग फोल्डर्स, मार्केटिंग मटेरियल्स, लेबल्स अँड स्टिकर्स, क्लॉथिंग बॅग्स, मग्स, अल्बम्स अँड गिफ्ट. Here is our Instagram profile. You can reach us at Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Gmail, WhatsApp, My Dukan, Google My Business. This is providing our services like flags, vinyls, stickers, visiting cards. Today's every business needs their visiting card. If it is online visiting card or it is physical visiting card. But every business needs visiting cards. Every business needs printing accessories, printing things like banners, their pamphlets, their brochures. So we provide these services to businesses to bring their business with the help of us. Here are some of our products, we have standard visiting cards for standard customers, rounded corner visiting cards for customers who are from the background. There is a designer, त्याचं असं म्हणणं असतं की मला काहीतरी असं वेगळं हवंय, मला इकडनं काहीतरी कट हवंय, तिकडनं कट हवंय, त्यांचं काहीतरी वेगळं म्हणणं असतं. सो त्यांच्यासाठी काहीतरी वेगळ्या पद्धतीचे कार्ड्स आहेत. लेटर हेड, सध्याला आमच्याकडे भरपूर आमचे कस्टमर्स आहेत प्रोफेशनल की त्यांचे लेटर हेड्स, डॉक्टर्स, डेंटिस्ट वगैरे त्यांचे सुद्धा. डेस्क कॅलेंडर्स, आम्ही पर्सनलाइज डेस्क कॅलेंडर्स पासून ते आत्ताच नवीन वर्ष झालं, नवीन वर्षात आमच्याकडे जवळपास आम्ही 40 जणांचे कॅलेंडर्स बनवलेत 1,00,000 क्वांटिटी मध्ये. सो कॅलेंडर्स आहेत पर्सनलाइज कॅलेंडर. आपल्याला असतं की यार आपलं घर आहे, आपल्या घरामध्ये आपल्या फोटोचं आपलं कॅलेंडर हवं, किंवा माझं घर आहे तर माझा एखादा फोटो असेल आणि त्या खाली कॅलेंडर असेल की तो फोटो बघता बघता महिना कसा जाईल कळणार सुद्धा नाही, अशी काहींची इच्छा असते. त्यानंतर आम्ही पर्सनलाइज डायरीज, ते पर्सनलाइज नोटबुक सुद्धा बनवून देतो खूप जणांना स्वतःचा बिझनेस प्रमोट करण्यासाठी. त्यांच्या लोगो ऍक्सेसरीज ते त्यांच्या डिटेल्स सोबत आम्ही डायरीज सुद्धा प्रिंट करून देतो. कस्टमायझेशन त्यात सुद्धा अवेलेबल आहे आमच्याकडे. ब्रँडिंग स्टिकर्स, आता खूप सारे क्लिक टॉप्स असतात किंवा खूप सारे असे छोटे छोटे ब्रँडिंग प्रोडक्ट्स आहेत की ज्यांच्यावरती ब्रँडिंग मध्ये खूप खर्च नाही करतात किंवा पॅकेजिंग मध्ये खूप खर्च नाही करतात, तर त्यांच्यासाठी आम्ही नॉन टेरेबल स्टिकर्स ऑप्शन घेऊन येतो की एक शीट मध्ये तुम्हाला आम्ही 100 स्टिकर्स देतो की ते स्टिकर तुम्ही पेस्ट करून तुमचं प्रोडक्ट तुमच्या ब्रँडिंगनी तुम्ही कस्टमर पर्यंत एकदम अफोर्डेबल प्राइस मध्ये पोहोचू शकता हे असं एक प्रोडक्ट आहे आमचं जे तुम्हाला दिसतंय स्क्रीनवरती. देन सेकंड कस्टमाइज पेन्स की ज्याच्यावर तुमचं नाव आहे तसे कस्टमाइज पेन्स डायरी सुद्धा मिळतात. नुकतंच आम्ही हे नवीन प्रोडक्ट चालू केलेत क्लॉथ्स अँड ऍसेसरीजचे की आम्ही कस्टमाइज क्लॉथ्स अँड ऍसेसरीज सुद्धा आता सबमिट करतोय की ज्यामध्ये तुम्हाला हुडीज टी शर्ट्स स्वेटर्स तुमचे कॉलेज इव्हेंट्स मध्ये आपण बघतो की शर्ट्स वगैरे हे सुद्धा सध्या प्रिंटेड असतात ते सुद्धा आम्ही प्रिंट करायचं ट्राय करतोय. त्याच पद्धतीने मी स्टार्टिंग केली होती माझ्या बिझनेसची नोव्हेंबर 2020 मध्ये ते आतापर्यंत मी माझा स्वतःचा ह्या छोटं छोटं करून घरून थोडाफार सपोर्ट आणि बाहेरून मित्रांकडनं फंडिंग करून मी माझा बिझनेस सध्याला 4.5 लाखापर्यंत मी माझे करंट असेट्स तयार केले आणि माझं मंथली टर्नओव्हर नियर अबाउट 4 ते 5 लाखांपर्यंत मंथली टर्नओव्हर जातो की ज्यात मी मिनिमम 7 to 8% माझं प्रॉफिट अर्न करतोय. आमच्या काही सर्व्हिसेसमध्ये ऑफसेट प्रिंटिंग डिजिटल प्रिंटिंग फोर कलर प्रिंटिंग आता खूप जणांना माहित नसेल फोर कलर प्रिंटिंग ऍक्च्युली आपल्याकडे जी कोणती प्रिंट येते ती प्रिंट 4 कलर मधून जाऊन येते CMYK स्ट्रक्चर मधून. प्रिंटर असेल त्यांना माहित असेल कार्ट्रेज मध्ये CMYK असतं तर त्या 4 कलर मधून ती प्रिंट पास होते 5 वेळेस व्हेरीफाय होते आणि मग प्रिंट होते. तर अशी सगळी काही सिस्टम आम्ही आमच्याकडे सध्या चालू आहे. दोन ऑफिस मधून मी सध्या माझा बिझनेस कंडक्ट करतोय. त्यात बॅनर प्रिंटिंग सुद्धा विनाइल स्टिकर प्रिंटिंग की आपण बघतो की खूप मोठे मोठे ऑफिसेस असतात किंवा ऑफिसेसची केबिन्स असतात की ज्या केबिनच्या पार्टिशन्स वरती विनाइल स्टिकर्स लावलेले असतात की त्यांचे डिटेल्स वगैरे ते सुद्धा आम्ही करतोय. कस्टमरला तो आमच्याकडे आल्यानंतर त्याला सगळं काही काम आमच्याकडूनच कम्प्लीट करून तो पुढपर्यंत कसा जाईल की म्हणजे फायनल आउटपुटला कसा पोहोचेल एवढी आमची तयारी असते. सुरुवात मी करतो मी आणि माझा स्टाफ डिझाईन स्टाफ आणि वर्किंग स्टाफ आम्ही इथपासून तयारी ठेवतो की कस्टमर जर आमच्याकडे एक गोष्ट घेऊन येतो तर ती फायनल रिच फायनल प्रोडक्ट बनवूनच त्यांच्यापर्यंत द्यायची आहे की आम्ही फक्त डिझाईन आमच्याकडे होईल किंवा प्रिंट आमच्याकडे येईल असं नाही तर डिझाईन पासून प्रिंट पर्यंत फायनल आउटपुट त्यांच्या हातात बाइंडिंग करून सुद्धा तर ह्या सगळ्या गोष्टी देत आहेत. माझ्याकडे आता मार्केटमध्ये खूप रेट चालू आहेत 17, 18, 20 रुपये स्क्वेअर फीट पर्यंत रेट्स आहेत पण मी 7 रुपये स्क्वेअर फीट पासून बॅनर चालू केले आणि आज मार्केटमध्ये हे करतोय सस्टेन करतोय. तर आमच्याकडे बॅनर्स आहेत ऍक्रेलिक बोर्ड्स हे आता नवीन पद्धतीचं मार्केटिंग झालं आहे की तुमच्या डोरला किंवा तुमची ब्रँडिंग आहे तर ती काहीतरी वेगळ्या पद्धतीने ऍक्रेलिक बोर्डच्या माध्यमातून सगळ्यांना करायची आहे तर ती सुद्धा सर्व्हिस मी चालू केली आहे. लास्ट 4 महिन्यापासून असे माझ्याकडनं सध्याला 17 बोर्ड मी केले. साईनबोर्ड सुद्धा अवेलेबल करून देतोय. प्रत्येकाचं एक इन्व्हिटेशन असतं मग ते कॉन्फरन्सचं इन्व्हिटेशन असो मिटिंग असो मिटिंगचे पासेस किंवा मॅरेज आहे फॅमिली फंक्शन आहे एव्हरीथिंग एव्हरीथिंग वेर यू नीडेड ऑफसेट प्रिंटिंग फोकल प्रिंटिंग वी आर ऑलवेज देअर. माझे काही प्रेशियस कस्टमर्स की जे मी गेल्या 2 वर्षांमध्ये जुळवलेत लिव्हर इंडिया प्रायव्हेट लिमिटेड की जी शेंद्रा मेडिसी औरंगाबाद मध्ये स्थित आहे त्या कंपनी सोबत मी काम करतोय गेल्या 2 वर्षापासून. खूप चांगला रिव्ह्यू आहे त्यांचा त्यांचं फ्रीज प्रोडक्शन आहे तर त्या बाबतीत मी त्यांना माझ्याकडनं सगळं प्रिंटिंग आणि मार्केटिंग सर्व्हिसेस प्रोव्हाइड करतोय. ह्युजंग आपण गाड्यांचं नाव ऐकलं असेल ह्युजंग कॉर्पोरेशन खूप मोठं कॉर्पोरेशन आहे की जिथे गाड्या आणि भरपूर काही ते बनवतात तर ह्युजंग इंडियाचं काम माझ्याकडे चालू आहे गेल्या 1 वर्षापासून. कॉस्मो फिल्म 2 वर्षापासून माझे रेग्युलर कस्टमर्स आहेत. कॉस्मो फिल्मला आम्ही सर्व प्रिंटिंग मटेरियल पुरवतोय. माझे गेल्या वर्षभरामधले मी काही नवीन जुळवलेले कस्टमर्स ड्यू टू पॅन्डेमिक मी कुठे हे नव्हतं करू शकत पण ऑनलाईन त्यांच्याशी कॉन्टॅक्ट करून त्यांच्याशी कन्सल्ट करून काही नवीन कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट मिळालेत. चैतन्य कोटिंग प्रायव्हेट लिमिटेड औरंगाबादचं त्यांच्याकडे कोटिंगचे स्क्रू नट्स बोल्ट हे सर्व ते बनवतात. मी त्यांच्या सोबत आता जस्ट रिसेंटली 1-9 महिन्यापूर्वी मी त्यांच्यासोबत असोसिएट झालोय. त्यांचं काम मीच करतोय. रवी मसाले, रवी मसाले म्हणजे सध्या महाराष्ट्रामध्ये नंबर 1 ब्रँड पैकी तो एक चालू आहे. तर त्यांचं सुद्धा कम्प्लीट प्रिंटिंगचं काम मी माझ्यातर्फे करतोय. अर्बन लॅब, कोविड होता, पॅन्डेमिक सिच्युएशन होती, त्या सिच्युएशन मध्ये एकच सर्व्हिस प्रोव्हायडर असे होते की जे त्यांच्या थ्रू सगळ्या सर्व्हिसेस प्रोव्हाइड करत होते आणि मला एक चान्स मिळाला त्यांना सर्व्हिस प्रोव्हाइड करायचा आणि मी त्यांना सर्व्हिस प्रोव्हाइड करतोय. गेल्या 13 महिन्यापासून माझे कस्टमर्स आहेत. मी पुण्याला थँक्स टू कावेरी कॉलेज अँड थँक्स टू दीपा मॅम की मी काहीतरी तिथे शिकलो आणि मला पुण्यामध्ये, मी पुण्यामध्ये असताना माझं कस्टमर तयार करू शकलो. प्रॉपर औरंगाबादचं असल्यामुळे तिथे असताना मी अर्बन क्लब सोबत जोडलो. त्यांच्या सोबत आता असोसिएटेड आहे. त्यांचं सगळं प्रिंटिंगचं कम्प्लीट मार्केटिंग इव्हेंट त्यांचे मी बघतोय. सेम ऍज फॉर भोजन अँड मटर इंडिया, त्यांचं सुद्धा कम्प्लीट मार्केटिंग इव्हेंट्स अँड देअर एव्हरीथिंग वेअर आय कॅन सपोर्ट देम अँड आय कॅन डू माय वर्क. सो मी त्यांच्यासोबत पूर्ण काम करतोय. आम्हीच का किंवा मोरे प्रिंट का करायचं किंवा प्रिंटिंग काम हे माझ्याकडनं का करायचं किंवा आम्ही कुणी का करायचं. तर एक वाईड सिलेक्शन आहे खूप. तुम्हाला कुठलीही गोष्ट घ्यायची तर माझ्याकडे व्हरायटी खूप मोठ्या प्रकारची आहे की यू आर लॉट्स ऑफ ऑप्शन टू चूज यू वन. ओके, सो ते एक आहे कस्टमाइज एक्सपिरियन्स. आमचे जे डिझायनर्स आहेत त्या डिझायनर्सला आम्ही ऑप्शन द्यायला लावतो समोर कस्टमर्सला की एक कस्टमर असेल त्याला एक डिझाइन बनवायची तर त्याच्यासाठी आम्ही 4 ऑप्शन्स अवेलेबल करून देतो कस्टमाइज आमच्या एक्सपिरियन्सनुसार. त्यात सुद्धा जर त्यांना काही कस्टमायझेशन करायचं असेल तर ते सुद्धा आम्ही प्रोव्हाइड करतो. अँड लास्ट पॉइंट, आमची प्रूव्हन प्रोसेस आहे. प्रत्येक गोष्ट आम्ही, प्रत्येक प्रिंट की आधी आम्ही स्वतःच्या रिस्कवरती आम्ही काढून बघतो. त्यानंतर आम्ही फायनल आउटपुटला प्रोडक्ट किंवा आमचं जे बेसिक रॉ मटेरियल प्रोव्हाइड करतोय. एवढं सगळं करून आणि फायनली एक गॅरंटी घेतो की इफ आमच्या प्रोडक्टनी जर कोणी सॅटिस्फाय नाही होते तर सॅटिस्फॅक्शनची गॅरंटी घेऊन कम्प्लीट रिफंड किंवा त्यांना ते प्रोडक्ट पूर्ण चेंज करून द्यायची हे ठेवतोय. अँड बेसिकली want to say thank you so much Kaveri College, my college, Deepa ma'am, Kitke ma'am, Hemangi jani support kela ki mi kharach mala maithe nahota mi karu shakel ki nahi. Vatat hota ki bolu ki nako bolu, participate tar karto but kharach khup sambhavun ghetla. Thank you so much ma'am.
Yes, thank you Rituraj. Is there anyone who have a question? Please ask.
Hi Rutraj.
Hello Deepak.
Yeah, I wanted to ask that when you started the business, you might have incurred some initial capital, right?
Actually, I started my business in November 2020. मी सेकंड इयर मध्ये होतो माझ्या आणि मी त्यावेळेस फ्रीलान्सिंग करत होतो. माझं ग्राफिक डिझायनिंग झालेलं होतं आणि मी जस्ट डिझायनिंग वगैरे फ्रीलान्स करत होतो. त्यातून मला वाटलं की मी सगळ्या सर्व्हिसेस माझ्या एंडलाच का देऊ नयेत माझ्या कस्टमर्सला, की मी स्वतः कस्टमर्स बनवावे. आणि घरून मला एक चांगला, मी घरी आयडिया शेअर केल्यामुळे मला घरून खूप चांगला हे मिळाला. त्यामुळे मी आज, कारण एवढं मोठं सेटअप उभं करणं आहे माझ्या पॉसिबल तर नव्हतं, त्यामुळे माझ्या घरच्यांची मदत झाली आहे. कॅपिटल मला नियर अबाउट लागलं असेल 1.5 लाखाच्या जवळपास, ज्यामध्ये माझ्या सेव्हिंग्स आणि ते मिळून आणि घरच्यांनी काही सपोर्ट केला त्यामुळे ते पॉसिबल झालं. आणि सध्याला मी माझे असेट्स 4.5-5 लाखांपर्यंत असेट्स मूव्ह केले.
ओके ओके. कारण आमचं पण जे बिझनेस आहे त्यासाठी आम्हाला हे बोर्ड्स वगैरे आणि ऍडव्हर्टायझिंग साठी ते लागतच. म्हणून जेव्हा मी जातो तेव्हा पाहिलं की हे मशीन्स वगैरे त्यांचं खूप मोठं असतं.
दॅट्स
वाय आय थॉट दॅट की ह्याच कॉस्ट पण चांगलं असेल काय असेल
कॉस्ट मी अगदी छोट्यापासून म्हणजे मी सुरुवात मग प्रिंटिंग पासून केलेली की मग प्रिंटिंग पासून मी आज बॅनर पर्यंत आलोय तर होती म्हणजे प्रॉब्लेम्स तर भरपूर आले मध्ये कोविड सिच्युएशन मध्ये मी एक गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडियाचं मुद्रा लोन घेऊन मी मशीन परचेस केलेली होती त्याची EMI थांबले बिझनेस नव्हता त्यामुळे पण झालं एक गव्हर्नमेंट पण आपल्याला इनिशिएटिव्ह देत आहे मुद्राच्या माध्यमातून तर आपण ते घेऊन आपला बिझनेस कायम करू नये
बरोबर बरोबर ऑल द बेस्ट
थँक यू
सानिका आर यू रेडी सानिका आर यू देयर ओके नेक्स्ट आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल जयस चौधरी फ्रॉम FI BCom टू इंट्रोड्यूस हिज बिजनेस
Hello, am I audible?
Yes, you are.
Yeah, I'll just share the screen first. Is the screen visible?
Yes, your screen is visible.
Good afternoon, friends. My name is Jayesh Chaudhary, and I'm in FI BCom right now. And I would like to start my presentation.
Please make your video on.
All right. Am I visible?
Yes.
So I would like to start the presentation. Industry. In Pune, more than 1,000 cloud kitchens are operating since the first lockdown. As we have observed, friends, that the people lost their jobs COVID time and have started business from their homes. And most of them have started a cloud kitchen. Cloud kitchen means you make food items and sell it from your home itself, right? And one of the services which they need is food packaging. And as we can see, the government decided to put a ban on plastic packaging. That's when I decided to make a decision of getting into food packaging, eco-friendly food packaging, and providing a best solution. Just a second. I'm not able to forward the presentation. Yeah. The government decided to put a ban on the use of plastic and were in the favor of using eco-friendly packaging. The main motive of mine is not to sell a product, but providing a solution.
That Hello, Jayesh, your screen is not moving.
Screen is not moving?
No, it is on hotel industry only in Pune, first screen only.
Is it visible, ma'am?
Not yet.
Let me fix it. Just a second, ma'am. I'll fix it in a minute.
Okay, Jayesh.
Can we move forward? I'll tell that I'll fix the thing.
Okay.
Okay, so the next is Vyankatesh Khiste. You may start the introduction.
Haan, ek minute, screen share karta. This is the screen? एक मिनट फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग ओके स्क्रीन दिसते फर्स्ट स्लाइड
यस
या सो माय सेल्फ वेंकटेश किस्ते आई एम अ टीवाई बीकॉम स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम कावेरी कॉलेज सो माझ्या फर्मचं नाव आहे अंबद इन्व्हेस्टमेंट्स सो द अंबद इन्व्हेस्टमेंट अंबद वर्ड मीन्स द ऑस्पिशियस वन द ऑस्पिशियस वन याच्यासाठी की वी ऑलवेज डू द रेकमेंडेशन फॉर द ऑस्पिशियस वन द स्टॉक वी रेकमेंडेड ऑर द ट्रेड वी टेक आर ऑलवेज ऑस्पिशियस सो द नेम कम फ्रॉम दॅट पॉइंट ऑफ व्ह्यू नेक्स्ट द टेबल ऑफ कंटेंट सो इज माय स्क्रीन मूविंग मॅम Next slide, Disti.
Yes, yes.
This is the table of content. I will give a short overview. Sagya choti slide majhyach ahe. So it would take a time. It will be hardly of 5 to 4 minutes. So this is business. This is business. Hi meme ashi mala refer hote ki business is the thing anyone can do. But आपल्याला त्यासाठी त्यात उतरावं लागतं जोपर्यंत आपण स्वतः उतरत नाही तोपर्यंत आपल्याला बिझनेस करता येत नाही द कोर्सेस ऑर द व्हिडिओज दे जस्ट कॅन गाईड अस किंवा दे जस्ट कॅन हेल्प अस स्टील वी डोंट जम्प इन द वॉटर वी कॅन स्विम सो एनी कोर्सेस एनी अमाऊंट ऑफ कोर्सेस डज नॉट टीच अस हाऊ टू डू बिझनेस इट इट्स जस्ट अ गायडन्स की हा असं असं करा हे करा मग हे होईल पण प्रत्येक वेळेस तेच होईल प्रत्येक वेळेस तेच केलं पाहिजे हे नेसेसरी नसतं सो काइंड ऑफ आवर एक्सपिरियन्स इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट थिंग इन द बिझनेस इफ यू हॅव टू स्टे इन द बिझनेस द ओव्हरऑल गोल ऑफ द बिझनेस इज मेकिंग मनी फॉर मी फॉर माय क्लायंट फॉर द वन हुम इज इन्व्हेस्टमेंट विथ मी ऑर हॅज अ बिग इन्व्हेस्टमेंट टू डू इन फ्युचर सो मनी मोर मनी अँड एक्स्ट्रा मनी आर द थ्री मेन गोल्स ऑफ माय फर्म to make money for myself for my clients and for the one who is investing in the market so these are screen so these are my investment from last 6 to 7 months I have given to clients as well as I self invested the dish tv shares were for 13 rupees for 13 rupees we can get a packet of maggi in this period of time as we do not require a big capital We require a big capital for trading, not for investment. If we invest a part of our pocket money or a part of our money that we get every day, we can get a approx return of more than FD or approx to the FD. It is the time period, how much you invest for. Tumhi jevda jast investment thevtaal, tevda jast tumse returns yete. Investment garajeche, investment create your asset. Achcha kaalat gold. किंवा लँड हे असेट बनवणं इम्पॉसिबल नाही पण अवघड आहे ॲट दिस एज ॲट द एज ऑफ 18 ऑर 19 ऑर 21 इट्स लिटिल बिट हार्ड बट जर छोटी छोटी इन्व्हेस्टमेंट चालू केली तर इट वुड बी मोर इझी लाईक दिस आर सम अप्रॉक्स रिटर्न आय हॅव गिव्हन टू माय क्लायंट्स फ्रॉम लास्ट लाईक 6 to 7 months द रिझल्ट आय गॉट फ्रॉम दिस इन्व्हेस्टमेंट our money more returns than FD and doing right things for right goals as a lot of investment firms or a lot of suggestion are not for the right things as they suggest the stock that are more volatile are for their own profits not for the client's profit it is seen in the market that the false news spread very fast than the right one and every investor get panic or they do not wait for the right thing if you wait for the right you get the right returns so the key drivers are creating assets no minimum limit of investment as you can start investment from any amount you want it's not compulsory you have to bought this much of amount and you can start at any age above 18 most probably below 18 you can but it's little bit harder to process so steps to start with me Open free demat account with us. Become clear with me for your financial goals. I will guide you. And welcome to the world of creating assets. This is my contact. My firm is based in Pandharpur. And my Instagram ID is Vyankadesh_Khiste. You can DM me anytime. or you can just mail me. You can take the screenshot of this. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Vyapatish.
Yeah, anyone has any questions or anything? Could help.
Okay, no questions, I guess. So let's move to the next. Jayesh Chaudhary, your problem is solved or not?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. It's solved.
Yes, okay.
Is the screen visible?
Not yet.
So is the screen visible now?
It's visible, but your slide is not visible.
Yeah, yeah, I'm not playing the slide as of now. Is it visible? Is the slide moving?
Actually not.
But it is not visible.
Okay, ma'am. I think I'll have to check again.
Oh, me na khai lagi ne to.
Kon khai lagi ne to. Because I have checked, you have sent PDF here on the Commerce Horizon Gmail.
Yeah, I have sent the PDF.
Because no PPT. If your PDF is ready, then you can scroll your PDF. No
yes,
problem.
Yes, ma'am. I absolutely tried scrolling the PDF, but the screen itself is not getting shared. That's the reason.
So let's move to the next one. The next participant is Shravani Babar. Shravani, are you there? Hello, Shravani, are you there? Hello, Shravani. Okay, so Sanika Godambe, your problem is solved or not?
Yes, it is solved. Should I share the screen?
Yes, Sanika, you can share your screen and start the introduction.
Is the screen visible?
Yes, Sanika. Screen is visible now.
Basically, I'm a home baker. Means I bake homemade cakes. And it's not a huge business, but I carry it on homemade basis. And this is the customer feedback. Is it visible?
Yes.
And these are some of my cakes. I started this business during the pandemic period as during this pandemic, the demand of homemade products was increased. These are some of my cakes, and I hope that from this platform of our college, I'll get help to expand my business.
Yes, definitely. Please make your video on if possible, so we can take the screenshot.
Ma'am, is it visible?
Yes. Okay, very nice.
Yes, thank you, ma'am.
Okay, best of luck here for your future.
Yes, thank you.
So the next is Deepak Keshri from TY Bcom. You can share your screen and start the introduction of your business.
Yes, I'm sharing. Is my screen visible?
Yes, your screen is visible.
Make your video on, please.
Oh, okay. Sorry, ma'am. I forgot.
Okay, no.
Yeah, it's visible, right?
Yes, it's visible.
So guys, what comes to your mind when you see this food, this picture? The flavorsome and mouth-watering picture of veg thali. And moreover, at this time, It's a lunch time. Sorry to take your time and remind this thing. But still, just think what comes to your mind while seeing this food. If this wasn't enough to satisfy your to fascinate your mind and tongue by seeing this, what you feel. I think no one will show, but this would be our reaction from inside. I'm sure about it. So, well, guys, I hope we all are at our home with our family and we are not getting any issue for eating and something like that. Anyone here hostelite? Anyone hostelite here? Okay. Any hostelite here?
Yes, me.
Okay. So, I will just show something like about hostelites, just correlate, does it happen with you as well? Okay. What hostelites really wants? This is what they want. But what hostelites really get? This is what they get. And that too, can you see the kulfi? Kulfi placed like that along with food. And that's the reaction they get after seeing this. So that's the reason why such memes came.
Sorry for interrupting, but again, your slides are not moving.
Okay, it's not moving.
Yeah.
Can you please tell me on which slide I am right now?
First slide.
Okay, it's on first slide. I placed on third slide. Is it moving now? Is it moving?
No, it is not.
Oh, I don't know. Should I stop and share it again?
Yes.
Can you see the second slide?
Yes, now it's
visible. Okay, so what Hoshlice want is this. This food, such food, and then what is their reaction by seeing what they want. But what Hoshlice get is this. And this is how they react after seeing this. That's the reason why these memes comes. The Hoshlice, when they are fed up of having mess food, हमको हमका घर जाना है भगवान, आप तो बोलेगा हम करेगा, बस हमका घर पहुंचा दो. There are many more such memes coming on this, like not a meme, just a picture, me trying to eat the mess food. I hope it is visible, right, ma'am?
Yes, it's visible.
So this is the reaction, how college hostels facilitates before admission, and this is the what they get, what the students get after the admission. If the hostelites are there, you won't disagree with the quote that wo asar doctor ki hawaon dawaon mein na nahi hota jo maa ke haathon mein hota hai. Thinking about this, it was around when I was at 11th standard, my friends were cursing and getting frustrated about the mess foods. One thing I heard at that time was, can you please tell me which is the biggest water body? I answered, it might be Pacific Ocean or North Sea, something like that. They said that it's the mess dal. Such was their frustration. So looking at that, I started this business. I asked my mother, why not we can offer the foods to all such people who are away from their home. So we started this. Means it was my initiative to start this by the name Sai RK Homemade Tiffins. We used to provide the lunch and dinner, tasty homemade, clean and very clean and at very reasonable prices. We started with the food cloud kitchen concept for food, thalis as well as parathas. Later on, the business profile was like, I didn't have funds at that time. So funds were actually almost required nil because it was done through home. Then service was tiffin, structure was self-managed totally. I was the only person who used to deliver the food, and target customer was mostly the students away from their jobs, away from their families for studies and job. Business site was home-based. So as Pushkaraj said that feedbacks are really very important. It was the time to get the feedbacks of the customer. This was their feedback. Taste was really amazing. They were really liking it. That's why the sales started growing up and up. Prices was very reasonable. This was not a feedback from one or two guys, but it was from all the customers, I guess. Around, we attracted 50 customers. Amongst them, 35 to 40 customers gave this feedback. Delivery was on time. I was in charge of that. And service was very clean. The issue and opinion was just like they also wanted breakfast and foods and also the variety. They were also fed up with eating the home foods daily wise. They were liking taste still. So these were the realizations which I thought at that time need to bring variety in the food, preserving the taste, preserve the positives, reasonable prices, I have to maintain the prices, give the clean and timely service, delivery on time, and major aspect was to keep the food at lower price. This was the thing which were missing at many places. So I tried to keep the food on this time, and then we launched this, RK Vegetarians. I modified the name and gave it a restaurant touch, RK Vegetarians, and this was our front page of the menu, which we started. I took a shop on rent, which a society shop on rent, because it was unmanageable to do it from a home. I took it on a very low rent, around 12,000 rupees rent, per month, and these are the menu cards. These are just a few items which I'm showing. You can anytime check on the Google, typing RK Vegetarians, and then we are live now on Zomato, Swiggy. And then, see, we tried to maintain our tiffin service as well, which is on through Just Dial mainly. And this is our website. Also, we are on Magic Pin. The business profile right now is the capital, which I required at that time was around 1.5 lakh to set up a kitchen. It's a cloud kitchen concept. Service was to for food business, structure sole proprietorship. Target customer is all the food is anyone can order. And shop is in Shivne. So main thing what differentiates from others to us is we have hired the three female chef. Means we don't want the male chef and give it a restaurant touch. We wanted everything to be made by a female because the taste made by a household means housewives or female is different from the other male chef. So we wanted to give a touch of that. So I hired a three female chef, which is a shift wise. Then two kitchen helpers, and then predefined scheduled people to deliver the foods. And then my future plan is to take this business on a large scale. I have multi-cuisine specialist food chef, as well as to make it a franchise model. I want to make this business as a franchise model and outsource the marketing department totally. Also, I have one idea by reading many books. I researched on a Japanese food, which is very healthy. I researched, there are many Japanese restaurants, but it's very costly. I want to make it as cheap as possible, as well as it's of course healthy. So no compromising into that, as well as maintaining my the USPs, like maintaining it very clean. Then also I have plans to open the book cafes. All I want is a partner along with me. I'm trying to find it. Also, there is a brand you might be knowing, Crazy Momos. They are in touch with me to improve or take it at another level. So I have to maintain this feeling among the hostelites, that yummy, yummy feeling. I want to maintain it forever. Along with that, I am also entrepreneur of this company, Keshri Trading and Company. It's not online yet. We just, but it's, in the three sector business, means we purchase the wholesale clothing from Surat and Mumbai, and we try to sell it on a wholesale rates itself, but a variety of we went to maintain a variety as well as at a wholesale rate. Also the homemade cookies, I and my one friend, we go to villages as well to try to get the authentic food like ghee, cookies and honey, and want to sell it on a inner city area. As well as the spices, you can search wholesale Gharguti Masala service on the Google. So you will get it. There are variety of spice services we get. We are tied up with many restaurants as well right now. So we provide that as well. So Keshri Trading and Company is in the three sector business. Along with that, I'm managing my uncle's business, which is BKC Desi Art. You can directly search on Google, you will get it. So this is what BKC Desi Art is. It is specialized in tandoori, kebab, seafood, and biryani. So these are the four main sectors, and which is located in Varje, around 15 employees. And this is my motto: eat healthy, live healthy, and be healthy. Make the best use of our services, and you guys always will get a special offers. Along with that, if you want to do a partnership or take it at another level, you can always contact me on Instagram. This is my Instagram ID, Deepak Keshri 12. And I want to thank Ketki ma'am for giving me this opportunity, and Kaveri College for giving me the opportunity to present my business. Thank you guys, and you can, I hope we all can have a lunch very soon now. Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Dash, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am, I'm ready.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Ma'am, is the screen visible?
No.
Just. Is it visible now?
No, Jayesh.
Just a second. Is it visible now?
Now it's visible.
Yeah. So good afternoon. My name is Jayesh Chaudhary and I study in FIBCOM. Today, I would like to talk about the hotel industry. In Pune, more than 1,000 cloud kitchens are operating since the first lockdown, as we have observed many people losing their jobs. So most of them have started their business from the home itself. And the main thing they require is food packaging. Till now, they were using plastic packaging, cheap plastic packaging, till the government decided to put a ban on the use of plastic and were in the favor of using eco-friendly packaging. I studied the need of the market and decided to give them a solution. And not just selling a product, that is eco-friendly food packaging. What I do, I manufacture all type of boxes which hotel industry requires, say pizza, sandwich box, cake and pastry box, mithai box, dosa idli box, noodle fries, thali meal box, corporate box, and 25 more varieties. And why choose us? I strictly believe in using food grade paper and stop the use of recycled paper, which is harmful for the health. The other point is customized box and design for small scale hotels, which none of the vendors in Pune provides. As we have seen, many small vendors who are not capable of purchasing the packaging as per their customization because the quantity is less. But with me, if they associate with me, I'll provide them at a, like if they need 1,000 boxes also, I'll provide them a customization, which is why the people choose me. Innovative packaging ideas for different segments. I'm a freelancer. The whole process from the paper to the product includes 5 to 7 steps, out of which 2 steps take place at my family setup. My family already had a setup of this packaging, though they were not into food packaging, but this was my backbone. I outsource all the other 4 steps and get the work done within 14 days. I started in 2020 until today, I have 30 plus clients, including Pune's renowned hotels. These are the products, as you can see, the pizza box, the sandwich, this burger, mithai, dhokla, whatever you want, the corporate box, cake boxes, everything. These are a few of my clients' list. Santosh Bakery, Kiosk Cafe, 7th Heaven Cake Shop. I provide them all over the Pune, the cake boxes. Anna Idli in Baner, Flavor Street, FC Road. I provide Thali Box to Maharaja Bhog in Pavilion Mall as well as Bombay. Karachi Sweets in Camp and Bread Bash is in Narayanpet. In the year October 2021, I decided to open a QSR cafe, which is a franchise in the crowded area of Narayanpet. Now you must be thinking, how can an 18-year-old boy start a cafe on his own? Like, what about the financial status? So yeah, the total money invested by me was zero, and not the donut you're seeing right now. It's the zero I'm talking about. With my family help, I managed to find investors willing to invest in my cafe, and the management will be done by me, which is the reason I have opened the cafe, and this is the menu. And what makes us special? We offer pizza, coffee, mocktails, and every other Italian dishes at a very cheap cost, starting from just 70 rupees, and you'll get coffee at what, 40 rupees. It's 10 times cheaper than Starbucks, right? And you'll get the same taste. I hope so. The name of the sandwiches are also unique, which are a good attraction to the college crowd. It goes by friendship sandwich, love sandwich, breakup sandwich, patch-up sandwich, last scene, move on. And what most of the guys hear it from the girls, just as a friend sandwich. Let's move forward. We are available on Swiggy and Zomato. And you can find the feed on Insta as well as Facebook as Bread Bash Narayanpet. These are the images of the sandwiches. It's the specialty. this is my contact number and this is my location of my office. So if anyone wants to associate with me in the food packaging, if they have a restaurant or a cafe or anything, I can provide them at a cheaper rates. As soon as the meeting ends, I'm going to contact Pushkaraj Bhagat and ask him if he wants the packaging for his poultry farming. So what I think is we should not miss on opportunities. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Jayesh, for participation and best of luck for future. Now, Kanaya Joshi, are you there?
Yes.
Hi, yes, I had a... excuse me, hello?
Yes, yes.
Yes, I had a feedback for Jayesh's business.
Okay.
We have done business with Jayesh and his packaging quality is excellent and he is able to provide service also in time. We are looking forward to doing more business with Jayesh also in future.
Thank you so much, Pushkaraj.
Thank you. Dhaniya, you can start your introduction.
Just a minute. Can you see the screen? Okay. So, hello everyone. I'm Tanaya Joshi from FY BCom, and me and my sister have a cakery named Baker Sisters. One day it came to our mind, rather than roughly baking cakes and cupcakes at home, let's turn it into a business. And even in lockdown period where everyone is quite stressed, let's be a small part of their happiness with our baking skills. So we started it officially last year in April. Till then, we practiced and improvised a lot. Also, financially speaking, we had to think about it thoroughly as we wanted our cakes and cupcakes to have both, that is quality and quantity. This is our poster. Here, as you can see, we bake only pure veg cakes, that is eggless cakes. And the most important thing, we bake with quality products and utmost hygiene. On to the next part, some of our cake orders. As you can see, it's a rose and chocolate flavored cake with a musical design. This is a recent one. It's a butterscotch flavored cake with chocolate pudding. This is a vanilla flavored cake with strawberry icing. So, some of our cupcake orders. This order was given to us by the MD of Software Technologies Private Limited for their company's 20th anniversary celebration. It was the first big order we got. We baked 40 cupcakes in one day. Also, as we can see, with utmost delicacy, we pack our orders. So, this is a new trend these days. Some of our cupcake cakes. The first image is of a cupcake cake for our customer's 11th anniversary celebration. And the second one is a simple cupcake cake for a birthday. These are our best sellers as well as our must-try flavors. Okay, in addition to these, we also bake plain sponge cakes and cupcakes too. So these are our contact details. Feel free to call or text. A small note, please book your orders 2 days prior as we are work from home bakers. Also mention, there there is no home delivery facility, but according to our customers' conditions, we'll try and cooperate about the same. Thank you. Any questions?
Is there any question?
Yes, Tanaya. So I have a question for you. That how you keep hygienic your food or product?
We use quality products, and also we always clean our table after each and every step of baking. That is, if there is anything on the table, baking table, we just clean it first, we sanitize it first, and then start our baking process.
Okay, thank you, Nalia, and best of luck for your future. So, the Shravani Papad is here, okay?
Yes, I'm here, ma'am.
Yes, you can start the introduction of your business.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Can I share my screen?
Yes, yes.
Okay, just a minute, okay? My screen is visible to you, ma'am?
Yes, your screen is visible.
Okay. Hello, everyone. My name is Shravani Bapat. I'm from FY BCom Division A. My roll number is 30. So my business name is Creative Art. Actually, my art is motyanpasun tayar kelela vastu ahet. So I want to share my PPT to you, and I want to share my goods to you. So he maza pahila product hai motyacha tambya bhanda. He karayla khup vel lagto ani ya madhe khup patience lagtat. Ya madhe asa hota ki tumhala tumhi vyavasthit baithak theun kelat tar tumhala te kharach chhan hota. आणि ऍक्च्युअली हे मोत्याचं भांडं करायला मला एक 3.5 तासाचा अवधी लागतो. त्यामध्ये व्हरायटी कलर्स पण मी देऊ शकते तुम्हाला, जशी डिमांड असते तसं मी देऊ शकते असं. त्यानंतर हे सजावटीसाठी फुलं आहेत. जनरली लोक महिरप यूज करतात. सो महिरप काही नसते यूज करायचे, काही लोक रांगोळ्या काढतात. सो मग ती वीज कटून जाते, त्याच्यावर पाणी सांडतं असं पण होतं. मग त्यापेक्षा मग ते फुलं जास्त यूज करतात. फुलं यूज केले की फुलं खूप अट्रॅक्टिव्ह दिसतात ताटाभोवती ठेवल्यावर. ते खूप छानही दिसतं आणि एक फ्री असतं ते, की लगेच उचलून ठेवू पण शकतो आपण. त्याच्यासाठी कचरा वगैरे काढायला लागत नाही असं पण होतं. त्यामुळे फुलं फार युजफुल ठरतात. ती तुम्ही पाण्यावरती पण ठेवू शकता, त्याच्यावरती तुम्ही असे इको फ्रेंडली दिवे ठेवू शकता एलईडीचे, असं पण करू शकतो आपण. हे हळदी कुंकू करंडे आहेत. हळदी कुंकू करंडे जनरली मकर संक्रांत किंवा चैत्रा गौरी हळदी कुंकू गौरी गणपती यासाठी जास्त यूज होतो. आणि हे खूप प्रेफरेबल रेटला पडतात, त्यामुळे खूप जास्त आवडतं. खूप छान क्रिएटिव्हिटी दिसते त्यामध्ये. आणि हे जे करंडे आहेत हे मी व्यवस्थित पॅक करून देते, आणि जसे ऑर्डर असेल तसं देते. खरं सांगायचं तर त्यासोबत त्याच्या वाट्या पण येतात, त्यामुळे ह्या वाट्यात स्पेशली विकत घ्यायची काही गरज नाही असं नसते. हे आहे समई महिरप. ही मोठ्या समईची महिरप आहे. ही जवळजवळ 3.5 फूट उंची जी महिरप असते ती त्याच्यासाठी मी ते तयार केली आहे. की जेव्हा मोठे मोठे इव्हेंट्स असतात, जेव्हा आपण समई त्या ठिकाणी ठेवलेली असते, तिथे आपण खूप रांगोळी काढत बसतो किंवा फुलांचे डेकोरेशन आपण खूप करतो. पण हे न करता आपण नुसती महिरप ठेवली तर आपला वेळही तेवढाच वाचतो आणि ते दिसायलाही खूप छान दिसतं. ही महिरप हे माझं क्रिएशन आहे. हिला करायला जवळजवळ 4-5 दिवस तरी नक्की लागतात, कारण जर का ती चुकलं तर मग ती चूक उठून दिसते आणि आपल्याला ते खूप डेडिकेशनने करावं लागतं. त्यामुळे तेवढे थोडा वेळ तर नक्की लागतो प्रत्येक गोष्टीला. आणि ही राईट साईडला आहे ही लहान महिरप आहे. जवळजवळ ती आपली छोट्या समयींसाठी ती युजफुल होते. हे दाराचं तोरण आहे. दाराचं तोरण हे पण माझीच क्रिएशन आहे. हे की मी आधी चित्र काढून बघितलं की बघू आपल्याला जमतंय का. थोडं युट्यूबवरनं मी टेक्निक्स बघितल्या पण मला ते पटलं नाही. मग दाराचं तोरण मग कसं करूया की मग हे फुलं पण मला ऍड करायची आहेत. मग मी थोडं चित्र काढून थोडं ट्रायल अँड एरर बेसिसवरती मी हे केलं पण हे माझं मग थोडं सक्सेसफुल झालं. त्यामध्ये मी व्हरायटी ऑफ फ्लावर्स घेतलेले आहेत. मोस्टली व्हरायटी ऑफ फ्लावर्स मिळत नाहीत किंवा त्याच त्याच कलर्समध्ये मिळतात, पण माझ्याकडे तसं नाही. मी व्हरायटी ऑफ फ्लावर्स देऊ इच्छिते यासाठी, आणि ते खूप छान दिसतं. आणि ते दिसायला इतकं छान दिसतं की असं खूप छान दिसतं ते, असं मी काही सांगू शकत नाही यावर. ही सजवलेली सुपारी आहे. सजवलेली सुपारी आपण लग्नामध्ये किंवा सीजन्स असतात नवरात्र सीजन मध्ये ओट्या भरता देवीच्या वगैरे त्याच्यासाठी आपण हे युज करू शकतो. म्हणजे माझ्याकडे वेगवेगळ्या रंगाच्या सुपाऱ्या आहेत. म्हणजे ही हे इथे दिसेल तुम्हाला, एक मिनिट. इकडे रेड, पर्पल, ग्रीन आहे. याच्यापेक्षा तुम्हाला अजून वेगळा रंग जरी हवा असेल, लाईट पिंक हवा असेल, ब्राऊन हवा असेल, तो सुद्धा मिळतो. कॉम्बिनेशन मध्ये पण फरक करू शकतो आपण, असं करू शकतो. आणि ही सुपारी खूप छान दिसते ठेवल्यावरती. सप्तपदीच्या ऑर्डर्स खूप असतात यासाठी, कारण की ही सुपारी खूप डेकोरेटिव्ह आहे म्हणून. हे लक्ष्मीपद्म आणि बाळपद्म आहेत. लक्ष्मीपद्म मोस्टली गौरी गणपती सीझन मध्ये युज करतात. कारण जेव्हा गौऱ्या बसतात लोकांकडे तेव्हा तिकडे घरभर असे त्यांनी पावलं काढलेली असतात. ती पावलं न काढता हे माझ्याकडे हा असा सेट तयार करून मिळतो. हा 4 सेट मी देते. हा 4 सेट मी देते त्यांना. त्यामुळे ते प्रत्येक ठिकाणी पाऊल ठेवून त्यांना पावलं काढत बसण्यापेक्षा हे पाऊल ठेवणं जास्त प्रेफरेबल पडतं. आणि हे दिसायलाही खूप छान दिसतं. त्याच्या शेजारी हे बाळपद्म आहे. गौरी गणपतीचे त्यांचे जे छोटे बाळ असतात त्याचं पूजन करण्यासाठी याचा उपयोग होतो. हे टाळ सूप व पान आहे. हे टाळ माझं क्रिएशन आहे. हे टाळ मी म्हणलं की आपण एखादा प्रयोग करून बघू. तर टाळ मी तयार केले आणि जे आधी मी लेफ्ट हँड साईड तयार करून बघितली की बघू जमतंय का, तशीच्या तशी राईट हँड साईड तयार करणं हे थोडं डिफिकल्ट असतं यामध्ये. कारण एक जर का एखाद दुसरा मणी कमी जास्त झाला तर ती चूक लगेच दिसून येते. सो हे टाळण्यासाठी मी एक ट्रायल अँड बेसिस वरती करून बघितलं, पण खरंच खूप छान दिसतं. हे लोक जास्त रुखवतामध्ये ठेवायचं असतं त्यांना, कारण की रुखवत ही खूप सजवलेली असते, अट्रॅक्टिव्ह दिसण्यासाठी ठेवलेली असते. तर यासाठी त्याचा जास्त यूज करतात. खाली सूप आहे आणि त्याच्या शेजारी पान आहे. तर पानावरती सुपारी सुद्धा आपण ठेवू शकतो. ती सुद्धा छान दिसतं. पान सुपारी असं कॉम्बिनेशन छान दिसतं. ही ताटाभोवतीची महिरप आहे. ही महिरप दोन प्रकारे युज करता येते. आपण सरळ पण ठेवू शकतो आणि झिगझॅग पण ठेवू शकतो. हे ठेवले हे तुम्ही दाराचं तोरण म्हणून सुद्धा युज करू शकता. हिचा मल्टीपर्पज युज आहे. असं आहे. ही मोत्याची वीणा आहे. ही मोत्याची वीणा पण माझंच क्रिएशन आहे. जनरली युट्यूबवरती मी बघितलं तेव्हा त्यांनी हा जो विणाचा जो भोपळा असतो याच्यामध्ये त्यांनी स्पंज ऍड केला आणि त्यांनी त्याला राऊंड अप केलं. पण ऍक्च्युली मी तसं न करता ती विणा माझी व्यवस्थित क्रिएट तयार झाली आणि ती खूप छान दिसते आणि ती उभी राहिली. मोत्यांच्या वर्क मध्ये जनरली आपलं वस्तू उभं राहिली पाहिजे, ती पडली नाही पाहिजे, या गोष्टी खूप महत्वाच्या असतात आणि ते कसं थोडस लागतं. हे दीपमाळ हे पण माझंच क्रिएशन आहे. तुम्हाला युट्यूब मध्ये वगैरे असं हे दीपमाळ मोस्टली नाही बघायला मिळणार. सुरुवातीला मी फुलं तयार केली आणि मग ती दीपमाळ मी चारी बाजूंनी सारख्या प्रकारे जोडण्याचा प्रयत्न केलाय. हे दीपमाळ करणं थोडं अवघड आहे कारण तिच्यामध्ये प्रत्येक साईडला सिमिलॅरिटी तुमची आली पाहिजे आणि जी सिमिलॅरिटी आली तर ते खूप छान दिसतं. यामध्ये तुम्ही इको फ्रेंडली दिवे ठेवू शकता. इको फ्रेंडली दिवे म्हणजे की आपण पाणी घालून ते दिवे लागतात, तोसा एक दिवा किंवा बॅटरीवरती चालणारे जे दिवे असतात हे तुम्ही ठेवू शकता, ते जास्त छान दिसतात. खरा दिवा मोस्टली ठेवू नका कारण त्यामध्ये जो यूज केलेला तंगूस असतो, इट मीन्स नायलॉन थ्रेड, तर ती लगेच मेल्ट व्हायला सुरुवात होते नाहीतर आणि मग ते तुटून जाईल. त्यामुळे खोटे दिवे जास्त करून ठेवा. थँक यू. आणि टिप्स अशा आहेत की जनरली उदबत्ती आणि दिवा ह्यापासून थोडस हे मटेरियल्स थोडी मी वेगळे ठेवा, नाहीतर त्यामुळे काय होत की ते तुटणार नाहीत आणि ते छान दिसेल. थँक्यू. थँक्यू केतकी मॅम अँड तपस्या मॅम गिविंग मी ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी. थँक्यू व्हेरी मच.
Yes, thank you, Shravani. Your work is really, really amazing, and your hard work is reflects in your work. So, thank you for participation. Now, Tapasya ma'am can take over the further event.
Good afternoon. I, Mrs. Tapasya Mate, proposed a vote of thanks for this event. Honorable Principal Dr. Ashok Agrawal sir, Vice Principal Dr. Mukta Karmarkar ma'am, and HOD of Commerce Department Dr. Deepa Sathe ma'am and Mrs. Pooja Ambole ma'am, and all the staff of Commerce Department, all the staff of various department of Kaveri College. I also thank you for all the student entrepreneurs of our college and the coordinators, volunteers of our college, the Hemangi, Sai, Shreyas, Aryan, and all the members of our organizing committee of Commerce Horizon, and also thank intern students Shruti, Snigdha, Indraini, Samiksha, Ekta, and Shashank. Thank you all of you.
Okay, thank you all. It is such an inspiring journey for me as well, and I think for us, our common student also will inspired by you. Okay, just stay back because we are concluding our Common Horizon event. So this is our fourth day, that is last day. So wait here. We will share some PPTs with you for all the 4 days. Okay, please wait. खूप छान वाटलं हा इव्हेंट आम्हाला करताना. काही काही जण स्वतःहून तयार झाले होते, काही काही आम्ही असं घोड्यावर बसवलं होतं की मला तुला प्रेझेंट करायचंच आहे. तर खूप छान वाटलं. सगळेजण आपले स्टुडंट खूप छान काम करतायत आणि त्यामुळं सगळ्याच मुलांना, सगळ्या टीचर्सना आम्हाला खूप छान वाटलंय. One announcement I want to make that you will receive the e-certificate for appreciation. Okay, thank you all of you. Please stay here.
We are starting soon.
Vikramaditya, mute yourself. Very good afternoon, one and all. I am privileged to come on this platform and say thank you to all the participants. I know because of the efforts of the staff and the students, we are able to enjoy the success of this Commerce Horizon Week. Friends, we have had 4 days competitions which helped us to create a platform for all budding entrepreneurs. Today you have witnessed that how enthusiastically our Kaveri budding entrepreneurs have participated in today's talk show. Including today's event, in the past 3 days, we have conducted several events, competitions, including stock mock, on the stock market, on the second day PPT competition, and on the third day video competition. So let us have just quick recap and let us see the glimpses of the entire event of Commerce Week 2022. I request the team to kindly put the PPT show. Our first, this flyer had been viral amongst all the classes. Day one, we have conducted Indian stock market trivia quiz. These were the coordinators of the event, and we can see the enthusiastic participation of 19 teams. The first winning team prize, second winning team prize has been announced, and kudos to the entire team of stock trivia quiz competition. Day two, we began with PPT competition. We had 6 themes, and in all we received 30 responses. So 30 teams have given presentation. We received such a huge response that we have to divide this competition in 2 days. We can see the winning teams here on the screen. And kudos to the organizing team. On third day, we had video making competition. And very beautifully, the videos were prepared on the Pune street local market on the basis of the entrepreneurs or any business. We received blessings from the judges from both the competitions, and these are the winning team. On day four, we had, that is today, Kaveri Entrepreneurs Talk. And we received a very good response. 11 budding entrepreneurs have presented their talk on the basis of what business they conduct. My congratulations to all these 11 budding entrepreneurs. I'm sure it must be a great experience for you. So thank you, the entire organizing team of today's talk show. With the efforts of the participant and organizing team, we are able to enjoy the success of Commerce Horizon Week. You can see some glimpses of how the planning started and how it has been now executed. So credit goes to the students who have enthusiastically participated. Without your support, it would not have been a great event. So thank you so much. And I thank once again all the students of Kaveri College, BCom department, MCom department who have participated, as well as we have got a very good response from the other discipline like BA, BBA, BSc, and DBIB. So thank you once again, and I'm sure that we will come up with again great events ahead in Commerce Horizon in this coming semester. So thank you once again. I conclude and take this opportunity to thank our principal, Dr. Ashok Agrawal, who put belief in us and who allowed us to host this competition. I am grateful to Dr. Mukta Karmarkar Madam, who is the Vice Principal of Kaveri College. With continuous support and guidance, we are able to conduct this event successfully, in spite of there are different challenges come across conducting such a big event on virtual platform. And I cannot miss out and cannot forget the immense support which I received from the staff members, the teaching faculty of Kaveri College. I will definitely take names here. It is a great opportunity for me to thank them individually. So I congratulate and thank, I express my gratitude to Pooja Ambole Madam, Keki Kulkarni Madam, Soloni Joshi Madam, Tanvi Madam, Tanvi Zurunge Madam. I definitely thank and take the privilege to take this name, Tapasya Madam. She has been continuously on helping us on YouTube. You can listen to the claps, because without this technical assistance, we could not have reached you. So if I miss out any name, I think Mayuri's name I haven't taken, Mayuri Madam, Shivani Madam, and of course non-teaching staff, and the entire students coordinator force, I should say, and volunteer. Without that, we have. I also want to thank Dr. Deepa Sathe ma'am, because her support was from start till now. She was working day and night. So I also want to thank Deepa Sathe ma'am. Thank you. I must take names of interns who have been a continuous support. Snigdha, Indrani, Shruti, Ekta,
Samiksha.
And Samiksha, big clap to you. The flyer making was possible only with the help of Shasha and of course of team. It's a great platform. See, we are declaring here on the public platform, and I'm looking forward. Sir always says, our principal sir believes that with the responsibility, I mean with the success, what it comes, the responsibility to you. So we are taking that responsibility again. And sir would have been here and said that he expects more such events, and not just once in a year, but recurrently. So thank you once again. Thank you all. We will conclude for the day. Thank you so much.